Do you have my vape?
No.
Okay. Got it. Nuke the whales? You don't really believe that, do you? How's it going, Carlos? Insert disc number 2 already. All right. Things are well. How's your PP today? It's bent, green.
He's got a tumor.
Hey, it looks like he's finally awake. Thank goodness. We've got to tell the elder. Elder. Well, wait for me. Elder. Under the sea. A Jew. Oh, you're finally awake. Wonderful. Wonderful indeed. We watched over him the whole time. I see, I see. Such nice children. Truly. Heh. I'm the one who found him first. Don't steal our thunder. Now, now. Be nice to each other. Yes, sir. Now then, youngster. I don't know where you're from. But you certainly surprised us. Wandering into our sea, all lost and exhausted, then immediately passing out. Everyone was so worried about you. But anyway, I'm just glad you're okay now. This sea is now your sea. Be nice to everyone. Hey, Kaylee, how are you doing tonight? I wonder, have you spoken with everyone? We're all good people here. Are you gonna make me talk to everybody? I can't remember. Oh, you suck. Okay. Gently flowing along the currents is the best feeling. Well now, you look better. We're all friends around these parts. I hope you'll join us. Hey, look who's up. That's a relief. Everyone was pretty worried. Nice to meet you. Hey, it's you. How are you feeling?
What are you playing?
46 Okunen Monogotari. Oh, so you're the Felidus that showed up on the verge of death. I'm doing okay, sorry about Parasite Eve 2. If I had known, I wouldn't have redeemed it. Oh, I know, don't even worry about that. You just knew that I loved number 1 so fucking much, and everybody had a great time. You were just trying to be nice. Do not ever worry about it.
Is this the evolution one?
Yeah.
This is how you start?
Yep. La la la, in the deep blue depths, la la. I need to trigger the cataclysmic event that turns everything into a fucking asshole. And triggers evolution. So you're the one that the Thelidus girls have all fallen for.
So you're like, you're a cute fish right now?
Yeah. I'm gonna get out to kill some fucking jellyfish right after this. Goodness me, I see you've gotten better. Well, really, that's wonderful, dear. Yes, it is. You look better. Good for you.
Come here.
Hello there. Speak of the devil, and he appears. The elder is waiting for you over there. Cheeseburger cats. Shit. How you doing, man? What are you wearing? Oh, did everything just turn to shit? What in the world just happened? Everyone's acting completely different. There must be some curse at work here. Oh, this is horrible. Ugh. I know. It was you. You did this. Everyone changed when you got here. Bastard, cursed Thelidus. I'll teach you a lesson. Stop this, Elder. Don't interfere. Listen to me, it's the light. The light is what's causing everyone to go crazy. How do you know? Nemesis. Working on my Pokemon game and achievements for it. Oh yeah, same shit. Different day, for sure. You think you'll ever be done with it? I was lucky enough not to be touched by it. Do I look like I've changed to you, Elder? Yes. Now that you mention it, the same goes for me, too. The light is the cause. Don't blame it on this Thelidus, please. Fine. That was childish of me. However, our peaceful sea will never be the same again. Leave. We might be attacked again if you're here. Elder. Wait. I just wanted to say farewell, even though we just met. I hope we meet again someday. I noticed before, but I can sense some kind of power in you, a very great power. I have to look after the elder, I mean my grandpa. Be careful in the Eastern Ocean. I hear all the fish there are violent after being affected by the light. Farewell, be safe, Sniffle. Alright, here we go. I got the second Ni No Kuni, it was on sale, I haven't played it yet because I want to get through some other games first. Holy shit, you sure buy a lot of games, eh? You were cast out of the Thelidus Sea due to something you had nothing to do with. After your departure, the Thelidus Sea was washed away by mysterious rapids, but you would never learn of this. We are fucking saving. Okay, see this, baby?
Yeah.
Chardevo?
Uh-huh.
See, this Vitality, Wisdom, Endurance, Attack. That's pretty much HP, Magic Usage, Defense, Strength. And depending on what you level up, see, those are all the different branches that you can fucking branch off to. And you evolve into different things every time. And every chapter is like a totally different thing. Like, this one's the fish one. And then there's Amphibian, Reptile, Dinosaur, Mammalian Age, blah, blah, blah. And you get different endings based on what you fucking end the game on.
That sounds cool.
Hey, what's up, dude? Hey, Rogue. How's it going, man? Luckily, you don't need to play the first for part two, so you got lucky.
For Ni No Kuni.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, Ni No Kuni 2 was the shit. I really liked it. I still need to beat mine.
If I fight those fish, I die right away, so I just have to grind fucking jellyfish right here.
Hi, Kaylee. Oh, I talked to Sammy today.
Oh, yeah? How's that?
Oh, it's nice. She was like, when are you streaming? I need to fucking vent to you about the game. I was like, oh, tomorrow. I said maybe tomorrow at like 10:30, because I don't want to wake up too early, but I still want to wake up early enough that I have a decent amount of time to play.
Okay, morning stream. Yeah. Nada. Just cleaned out and up my hot water tank room? Cleaned out and up my hot water tank room. Okay. It's gonna be a sex dungeon or what? Okay, we got one Evo Gene. I need to start upping my attack. See, I already upped my defense, those 4 points that you start with, so the jellyfish can't even hurt me right now.
Cool. So you can attack it, but it can't attack you?
Yeah, I deal 1 damage right now. Enemy attacks, it doesn't make a dent, right?
Mm-hmm. So, are you like a little shark or something?
I like a little fish. Called a Thelidus. These are all like accurate representations of creatures that lived during specific eras of the past.
Oh, that's really cool.
Right.
So you get a little history lesson too?
Yeah. Yeah, I just put in the sex swing, spiffed up the room. Aw, cool. Parents are coming over. Hey, Phoenix, how's it going, man? Congrats. Sorry I couldn't be here for your triumph this afternoon. Internet was fucked up. Oh, is your internet all better now or what? Hey, CJ, what's up? So this... the game that came before Evo for the Super Nintendo? Yeah, dude, yeah. This is pretty much part one of Enix's evolution series. Okay, I'm gonna up my attack some more. I want to do more than 1 damage to those stupid jellyfish.
So, how do you get more, like, little genes or whatever?
Those are your experience points, the Evo genes.
Okay.
Every time I kill a jellyfish, I get one.
Okay.
Pretty sure if I kill the fish, I'll get 2, but I can't fuck with those fish yet. You know what I mean? See, I've heard of him for 2. So I can grind these jellyfish much quicker than fucking before. I just put 1 more on attack. Once it hits 16, I can fucking evolve it towards the strength stat if I want to, and it'll change into a different creature. I never played this. I'd like to. Dude, it's fucking amazing. I think it was called Theory of Evolution? What? Yeah, I had to factory reset my modem and go through another install process. Okay, yeah. Apparently you're supposed to do that, like, every month. Just unplug your fucking modem for, like, 5 minutes, let everything, like... I don't know any of the science behind it, but all I know is you're supposed to do that. And I've noticed that it actually helps quite a bit. Let's see if we can... Okay, we're at 12 of 16 for attack now. Pretty soon I'll be hitting those jellyfish for 3, and we'll just be flying through them. Yeah, this is pretty much Evo for the Super Nintendo, but instead of, like, an action RPG, it's a turn-based one, and it's obviously 8-bit instead of 16-bit. Are you going through yet? Oh, I forgot to fucking put a stat. Hey, Retro, what's up, dude? Hey, you beat that retarded game you didn't like? Sure. Turns into a Sega Fan 001 and lurks. Don't want to be spoiled. Oh. Good luck getting this to run, dude. It was a fucking colossal pain in the ass. But, yeah, dude, if you can figure out how to fucking play this, I recommend it highly. Okay, 12, 13, 14. Watch. I'll kill 2 more jellyfish, and then I'll just make a save, and then I'll show you an evolution really quick. See, now we're hurting for 3. Hey, CJ, last time my router got out of line, I chucked it in the bathtub. Were you in it? Looks cool. This is fucking awesome, dude. Hey, Stevie, how's it going, dude? Well, if it isn't the nerd... Listen, Linda. Well, you got a bazillion points. It's something to consider in the future. Can you do Japanese MSX2 games? Fuck it, I'm just gonna keep grinding for a little while. Nah, just spat at it. Attaboy. What's up?
Oh, this is Jenny.
You wanna see an evolution, baby?
Okay, show me an evolution. You seem super stoked.
Okay. I'm gonna make a save first. Okay. Oh. You see how it's 15 out of 16 attack right now?
Yeah.
And I got
see
one
that.
Gene. Okay, so boom. Wanna evolve? Yes. You will evolve into Hemicyclaspis. Thirty centimeters in length, mainly ate plankton, lived in estuaries and swam slowly along riverbeds, era inhabited Silurian to the Devonian. See?
Look at how adorable you are. You're blue.
Hey, Shareable, what's up, dude? How you doing, man? Wait, this isn't Parasite Eve 2? Yeah, thank fuck, dude. Rondo of Blood took some tinkering to get working. TurboGrafx CD was being picky? Really? Do you use a Beetle for the fucking NEC games? Just out and about card hunting. You find anything cool? I'm sure I can. If I can't, I'd refund. Okay. Yeah, I'll redeem this for you in a heartbeat, dude. It's so good. I'm all fucking hopped up on coffee. Oh, that's cool. Coffee, good. Sage playing Apex with Ari. How are you doing? I'm ecstatic. I'm no longer playing Parasite Eve 2. I fucking hate that game. Welcome home. Hey, 2005. What's up, dude? How's your afternoon? Bro, I used my actual console, booted right up. Okay. Anyway, let's fucking load. I want to have all of my stats the same before I level up, you know?
Oh, yeah.
I just wanted to show you an evolution. Just get a PC Engine Duo. And pay me to recap it. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna save and then I'm gonna try and fuck up one of these fish. I don't know if I'll be able to yet. Save. I'm hitting him with 2. He's hitting me with 3. I hit him with 2. He hits me with 1. Good so far. Did you enjoy your break? Oh, yeah, I guess so. I went and hung out with a friend for the first time ever. Met somebody. And RGB mod it, then buy an EverDrive. It's a good idea. Last time I made coffee, took a sip, poured it down the drain, and did a rail of Coke instead. Then you can pay everything but Sapphire. Okay,
So you killed it, right?
Oh, yeah. I need more health. mouth. Watch, see that little red?
Yeah. Oh, you get a sliver.
Watch.
Okay.
Just jumped up a little because I put 2 points into it.
Look at you get all happy. It's kind of adorable, honey.
Wait, what? Did he run away? You can't run away.
You made every
it escaped? What a dick. Oh, I think it's because I killed a fish. There we go. Well, I'm going back to watching this fucking cute succubus anime. Oh, the fucking lesbian man-hating one or whatever the fuck. Hey, Eligos, how you doing, man? I'm gonna run away? What then? Where are you gonna run away? My place? She started liking one man? Oh, yeah. It would go in that direction, wouldn't it? All my feminism down the drain. Okay. If you take me in. Fuck yeah, dude. We got a spare room. Okay. Feminazis? Elio, so did you manage to get much sleep last night? I can't remember if I asked you in my earlier stream. Oh, he ran away. What a dick. LSMS. Oh, okay. Hey, Retro, what's up, dude? You got -2 hours of sleep? That sounds awful. Congratulations, you finally beat Parasite Piss. How much did you do you hate it? I didn't, dude. I tried the last boss for over an hour, and it was not happening, so I said, fuck it. I'm tired of being angry and miserable. And nobody wants to watch the game. And I put over 20 hours into it. So fuck it. I'm fine with not seeing the last 2% of the game. I just don't give a fuck. I clean your driveway if I can live in a tent in your living room. You don't need a tent. You can sleep on our couch. I don't give a fuck. I was supposed to be hanging out with Neo Geo guy tonight, but he was too tired after work. Like a Neo Geo collector? Hey, Retro, how are ya? Will you stop running away? What a dick. Let's move into Wally's. Yeah, everybody. Pile on in. Yeah, he's got tons of cool stuff. Like, he collects Neo Geo AES? I'm alright, doing some university stuff. I hope you got some sleep tonight, Eligos. You're not allowed to have insomnia. It's forbidden. Thou hath decreed, stupid pillhead. What's up, Lionheart? What happened? Just get, like, fucking 6 of us that all have hardcore collections and shit. I picked up 2 NES games today. Oh, really? What'd you get? We were supposed to do PC Engine and Coffee tonight? Oh. Well, that's fun. Maybe tomorrow night? AES and MVS? Oh, okay. I just took a big shit. Prove it. What's up, Fog? You wipe side to side like I do? 10 of us show up at Waltz with pillows and blankets? Not much. Waiting for the war. Oh, with the shitty neighbor. Super Mario Brothers 3 and Defenders of the Crown. I don't know what Defender of the Crown is. You didn't have Mario 3? If you're not lactose intolerant, drink warm milk. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Oh, shit. 3 more and we can evolve. We're on for tomorrow night. Defender of the Crown is great. Is it an RPG or what? Back to front, of course. Oh, okay. So you smear the shit all over your nuts? Your parents must be coming over, too. I think I'm starting to get bored of collecting, more or less just done almost everything I've wanted to the last year. You done with, like, collecting Pokemon shit? Oh, it's a strategy action game. Okay. I on the stizzle. Okay, this is the last one we need. There we go. Alright, let's fucking evolve, man. And I'm going for strength. You'll evolve into Hemicyclaspis. Thirty centimeters in length, mainly ate plankton. Lived in estuaries and swam slowly along riverbeds. Era inhabited Silurian to the Devonian? I have Mario All-Stars for Super Nintendo. Was not in a rush to get it. Understandable. I used to play that when I was a kid. Wally, how did you deal with that? Getting bored of collecting? I never got bored of collecting, dude. It was cheap when I was doing it, so it was fun. But I mean, you're also fucking collecting Pokemon cards, and I was collecting video games for like 40 different consoles. Like, there's a lot of fucking variety there, right? Hemicyclaspis looks like it was leading to the Tiktaalik in terms of evolution. I like it. Tiktaalik. Yeah, dude. So, like, if I chose to level up my Vitality one more, or my Endurance one more, or my Wisdom one more, I would have branched to a different section. But, I like having attack. Same, I have a boatload of Magic the Gathering cards, and I just don't care anymore. Hey, legendary anime fan, how are you doing today? I'm so sick of hearing my voice coming from my phone. Okay. There we go. Oh, we have a Super Mario Bros. 3 box at the store. I'm gonna buy it, and it's the Shifted Bros version. Oh, okay. Like the original or whatever. I tried to get this game working. How did you do it? Oh my fucking god, man. I will message you after stream, because it is a fucking process. Good god, man. I've never struggled with trying to get a fucking game to work like this before, dude. You have to do so much crazy shit. I'm trying to find cards from a 5-year-old set. Been very tough finding any. Yeah, that sounds frustrating. Yes. Hey, GameStation, what's up, dude? What are you wearing? Are you voting for a November 7 election? Why? What's on November 7th? Lovely, thank you. Yeah, dude, just whisper me so that I remember. Sugusa, I have cards from 1994. Oh, magic. Okay, what is that, like alpha and beta? Okay, I need more strength for sure. Fuck it. Let's kill some Philidus now. Okay, are you gonna give me two, or do you also just give me one and I should only kill jellyfish right now? Oh, you give me two. Okay, fuck it. That speeds it up. Revised? Oh, okay. What gets boring is trying to find shit and never seeing it? I suppose, yeah. Remember the clocks go back tomorrow night? Oh, yeah. Sunday fucking time change. Can they go back to when I could afford groceries again? Nope, not allowed. Sunday, bloody Sunday. Damn it, Bobby, I don't speak of a Japanese-u. What's up, Greenie? What are you wearing? Okay, I'm gonna save. I need massive Republicans to win many House and Mayor as possible, Donald Trump winning in poll. Oh. Yeah, dude, I'm not... It's my life, and it's now or never. I ain't gonna live forever.
Really?
I just want to live while I'm alive.
Oh, Eligos. Dude, thank you. Gifting a sub to Mr. Greeny.
Eligard.
Thanks, dude. Hey, Super Game Station. How you doing, my friend? Dude, thank you, man. I really appreciate it. When I ran this on standalone Emu in 2017, it ran normal, but using RetroArch, it wasn't quite as good. But you got it to run in RetroArch? I had to get Neko Project 2, and I'm using a joystick. Fuck, what is it called? A bunch of dumb crap. Eligos, thank you for the gifted sub. Doing well, Mista, and Hoy Retro. You're very welcome. Donald Trump said first thing is to deport illegal immigrants and end a birthright citizenship. I'm not American! Kicking the shit out of those kids at Halloween was so worth it. Got a ton of Kit Kats. Hospitalized, 100 four-year-olds. Hey, I use Neko Project 2 Core and Joy-to-Key like you're using. Yes, exactly, exactly. Carlos, how's it going? Buongiorno. By the way, I bought a... No way. Pack of... Riek? Rice? I don't know what it is, man. I don't know nothing. Well, that was a nice, wholesome Wally Succubus anime. Oh, what the fuck? You already done? What, you left like 5 minutes for later? Reese's. Aw, man, I love Reese's. Ending birthright citizens, illegal immigrants would solve cost and population? I'm not American! Okay. Each cup is... Oh, you got those huge motherfuckers. God damn, dude. Those things are way too good. So being born here wouldn't make you a citizen? I'm confused. Ah, who gives a fuck? Fuck Trump. Fuck everyone. Fuck the states. Fuck the world. Fuck Thelidus. Never had one and don't really intend on eating it, but had to get it to prove to myself it was real. Oh yeah. Dude, those are hard to eat in one sitting. I don't recommend it. I'm gonna have 9 days off coming up. Holy shit. The week of Elagod will begin? Dude. 9 days? Oh, for like Christmas or what? Yeah, fuck bananas. Oh, wait, you thought this was Google? F yeah. I actually don't care for Trump, believe it or not. I think he's a dumbass and proto-fascist. Yeah, he's a fucking asshole. I demand Xenogears. Fuck the world for all it's worth, every inch of planet Earth. Ah, the planet's cool. The people, some of them suck. Uh-oh. All right, let's save. That was close. Okay, we need more wisdom. Elagod's week sounds good. The Wrath of Elagod. Elagodmus? War Nerve bitches? Xenogears? Not Christmas. Oh, okay. What's the occasion? Finally a time to use my Evo emote? I've waited 43 years for this moment. Alright, we need to recover. Happy endo? Donald Trump changed, he said, free college and reduced price of gas? I understand. The anniversary of the birth of Elagod. Oh, you're taking a fucking week off your birthday. I gotcha. What are you gonna do? Just, like, stream the whole time? What system is this? MSX2. Or you could get it for, was it PC-88? Old Japanese computers. Princess Succubus Lolly? What? My favorite Trump quote is, I'm friends with the blacks. What's Bracken? Hey, Turb, how you doing, dude? Oh, babe, you're just in time. I'm about to evolve again.
Yeah, I didn't want to miss your evolution.
Both political parties make retard seem smart. Yep. Might do some game hunting and also do some streaming. Fuck yeah, dude. I'm good, man. Racing in Gran Turismo 5. How are you? I'm doing alright, man. I'm fucking glad to be playing this game. Hey, Mel.
Hi, Elagos. How are you today? Or evening. Yeah, it's evening.
You ready? You ready?
Yes, I'm ready. Show me your evolution.
You'll evolve into Gemuendina?
You're like a little flatfish!
20 to 25 centimeters in length, ate small animals, lived primarily on the ocean floor, and attacked small animals there. Air-inhabited Devonian.
You're tired today? Me too. But I had a nap. I had a really nice nap. I think it was only like an hour, but...
See, now one shot in the fish.
Nice.
Did you see border crisis in Texas? I heard over 20 million immigrants marching legal enter America. No, dude, I have no idea. I'm not American for the fucking eighth time. Tired. Hello, Melissa. I hope you're having fun watching Cool Modi evolve through time.
Yeah, it's actually kind of cute. He was very excited for this game.
I love this game. This game's so cool. Why does this have the same music as Evo? It's the predecessor to Evo. It's Enix's game right before Evo. An underwater volcano erupted. See, now I can't go back. I'm forced to progress.
Oh, that's interesting.
Heat currents from a volcano draw near and the water's temperature rises, received 6 points. Oh. It was the prequel. Now I'm sad, anime over. You saved the last 5 minutes. Evo is basically a remake of this game. Yeah. What's this nap you speak of? Now what do I watch?
Nap. I had like an hour nap.
Gay porn, the musical.
I think you were watching a movie while I was napping.
Twas. Yeah. Now, oh neat. Hi Melly, did you have anything interesting happen today?
Did I have anything interesting happen today? Not that I can recall.
I'm running out of things to kill. Uh-oh. Red Tide is here. 4 points damage received and got 12 Evo genes. Okay. Send help. What up, dude? When do you catch the fish? Catch fish? Gay porn, the musical? Yeah, dude. You never seen it? Cool mode E, sunshine, feel the heartbeat, feel the heartbeat. We're the treacherous three. We got the true heartbeat. My heart don't beat. This is 4.6 Okunen Monogatari, the Shinkaran, and SNES Evo is 4.6 Okunen Monogatari Harukanaru Eden E. Why do I want to watch the Bussy channel?
What?
Could we have a Prez who does border security and doesn't check all the boxes for fascism? What do you think I am? You? Yeah. I'd be in favor of that.
Oh, thanks, baby.
Fish Pony Hip Hop. Hip Hop Anonymous? Oh, you give him all the easy ones. I'd be in favor of that. South Korean, which I am from, have one of lowest homeless and hardline immigration. South Korean plan to deport 150,000 immigrants. In English, this one is the theory of evolution and the Super Nintendo is Search for Eden. The Super Nintendo one is heavily based on this one. This just in, I'm Walter's alter ego in disguise. He's snacking on my boozy and I love the way he rides. But you can see some things are very similar, like the music. All right, we're going in the cave. It's not his fault he can't read. What is read? Okay, let's save. Unable to save Evo, you appear to be under some kind of curse. What does that mean? America need to follow Korea, Poland, and Japan policy. Oh, there we go. I can't save in the cave. Gotcha. You can send 150,000 prostitutes to my house. Read? What? No. That's red. I made a shitty YouTube video about these two games like 10 years ago. Really, dude? You should throw that in the Discord. Sanctuary Basement? Sanctuary. Guy's heart. 30 Evo genes. Hell yeah. We can do a lot with that.
Light.
Light.
Light. Camera action.
Do you believe in cat dick? Mm-hmm. Shitty poo tube vidjamo. In my sanctuary burn? This map might even be the exact same as the Super Nintendo cave. The parallels are very unique. I've shit like 5 times today. What the hell? That's what you said on my last stream. There's a hidden hemicyclaspis. Hehe, welcome. Oh, we're fighting? Okay. Well, I'm a badass. Bitch, I shit 5 times before I go to work. Get on my level? Yeah. Whoa, stop it. We don't want to fight, Shiver. Huh? You're not attacking us. You're on our side? Heh, well then, that's good to hear.
Poop again!
He called the shit poop!
Okay. I'm usually a once-a-day guy at my station. You want 150,000 grandmother prostitution? Yes. I wish I went once a day. Hey, KR Blade, what's up, man? How are you doing? Thank you, KR, for that. Fitting. Hell yeah, sounds great. LOL, welcome to Blurp. Dude, I know. I don't know why it fucking does that. Whoa, granny prostitute? Sweet. There you are. Babe, I'm gonna evolve again. Caucasus?
Oh, you just get better and better.
10 to 80 centimeters in length, ate small animals, attacked other fish with its agile and powerful jaws, air inhabited Devonian. What is whores? Let's all take a trip to Whore Island. Because this bot has whores for brains. The only booba I touch is a mouse pad. You hear that, Sega fan bot? Whores for brains. Dude, I found this street in my town where the prostitutes hang out. Gold mine for STDs. And AIDS. Hey, Versetti, how's it going, man? How have you been? What are you wearing? Boob! Am I supposed to be down here? No? Okay. Ah, here we go. We're almost out of the damn cave. Oh, that perfect cocktail. Good, nothing. Oh, I've never seen this before. Little sperm game? Yeah, dude, it's pretty much the predecessor to Evo on the Super Nintendo. This game's fucking awesome, dude. Did you just cause I just how long to beat closest game at 6 hours? I guarantee it's better than Parasite Piss. Yeah, dude. I've already beaten this game. I love this game. What up, man? Send help. Need new weeb shit to watch. Parasite the Maxim. All this talk about AIDS makes me want to watch Rent? Never watched it. If shit were brains, I'd be Einstein. Evo? Yeah, dude. For Super Nintendo? It's an old Enix property that's fucking awesome that they just don't give a shit about anymore. Suddenly, a massive cave opens up before you. There's an opening on the other side. You swim towards it. The cave was so massive that it took 3 days to make it through. Alright, I'm saving after that excursion. I'm not dumb. At first, I thought you said Epstein. I think Squeenix did make another game similar to this. Similar to Evo and this? Obviously, no one in here is one of the 1.9 thousand people who watched my YouTube vid explaining this game, LMAO. That was 3D. Wait, what? Hey, Super Question Man, how's it going? Okay, first of all, let's up the fucking endurance. I do not want to die every battle. Speak for yourself. What about Squia? What did you do today? Went for a walk, hung out with a buddy, streamed again, watched some shit. Nothing interesting. I need a new anime, fuck me. I just gave you one, motherfucker. I forgot. Parasite the Maxim. It's nothing like this, but it does have an evolution concept or some shit.
Oh, are you talking about the anime?
Yeah, he's asking for anime. I'd give it a recommendation. But he said I gotta watch them. Please repeat for my walnut brain.
Ooh,
motherfucker.
Penis. Parasite is an interesting anime. It's kind of gory.
There's pee damage? Dude, are you attacking penises? I am. It's just like real life. I play video games to get away from cock, but here it is. JoJo's Bizarre Adventure? Fuck, I gotta piss so bad? Prove it. Hey, Honey Violence, how you doing tonight? I've seen JoJo, I want Isekai Weeb Eki Trash Slice of Life shit. I don't know. Totoro Lives Alone. Go watch that, right now.
Oh, that's a sweet one. You'll get addicted. I got addicted to that one. That one's actually so fucking good.
Do you think as you grow older, you realize you don't need many friends? It's the quality that matters? Yeah, I mean, you... Yes. Hey, Famicom, what's up, dude? How are you doing? Thank God Sentry Box has a pisser? What the hell's a Sentry Box? Elfin lied?
Totoro lives alone. I wish there was more episodes of that shit. I got so addicted to watching that.
If you want Slice of Life, the last three episodes of Berserk is great. Fuck yeah, Elfin lied. You guys are recommending good things. I want trash. Trash. Legend of the Overfiend? Hold on, I might have something terrible for you. Really hope they have more than one card I need. You just go on, like, card store to card store, or what? If you want real slice of life anime, watch Bible Black. It's a wholesome anime about school life. Greeny gets it. That's why I told Senna I don't want to hang around him. What? Been a tough day. Cool devices, yep. My song Ikoku by Rumiko Takashi, who's more famous for Ranma Half and Inuyasha. Bible Black. Careblade, that's a great recommendation. KR, we already mentioned Overfiend. Love Blue Girl. I didn't say hentai, yeah, hentai. Too bad, haha. Watch Maison Ikoku. Mr. Versetti's now lurking. Oh, thanks, dude. Thanks for the lurk, man. I appreciate it. Sweet, so a sweet lie. Can. If you could have a genie come out of your game screen and said you can meet three of your subscribers in person, who would you choose? Why would you fucking even ask me that? You know how many friends I have on here? I can't pick three. That's insane. And very fucking exclusionary. That's man of culture to you, sir. He would choose Mrs. Sega fan. Gotta get some food. Finally, the veins drained. Prove it. He would pick me for sure. Fushigi Yugi? Pick 10? What about Bobo 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 Bobo?
I don't know. If you only could pick hanging out with 10 people, I don't think I'd be on that list.
Oh, you're on a list. Do you pick all of us? Post-workout piss? Pick one? No way, man. You. Allegos?
I think you would have a really tough time with that because there's so many different personalities that hang out in this channel, and it would be nice to meet them all.
Yeah, that's for sure. Like, anyone who works out knows how tough it is.
I pick one person because, like, there's just so many.
The ones that have emotes? Especially after your workout? Bobo Bobo? It would definitely be Elegos, Alf, and Dojimbo. Imagine you hanging around Super Question Man and getting drunk in a bar. Imagine the questions we would ask each other. Are you fucking retarded? Yeah, I'd pretty much date rape you in a fucking heartbeat. Cut off your fucking dick and then I'll cook it in a fucking pan with some butter and garlic and we'd eat it together while you bled out in a bathtub and read you some Star Trek novels.
My lord, why do you get so violent? What's wrong with you? You okay?
What do you mean? He's asking me questions and I'm answering. I guess that goes against your religion. Yeah. I think your questions would get us in a bar fight. Oh no, my pussy's virginity. People would run out of the bar from all the questions. Okay, I need to heal. You run away from me, I'm trying to kill you. My anus virginity was stolen many years ago. Prove it. Yeah, I'm gonna evolve again. Hyrolepis. Looks like a salmon. 25 to 30 centimeters length, omnivore, inhabited oceans, rivers, and lakes. Ate anything, reproduced well. Ancestor of the Osteochthyes class of fish such as sea bass or bonito. Era inhabited Devonian. Next woman to enter that exit better be the last woman to enter that exit. Oh yeah, we're getting ready to fuck some shit up. I tell you what. When is the Walt World Tour happening? Yeah. Just travel the U.S. Okay, can I? Wonder if I can fucking kill everything in one hit yet. Trashy anime with cool fight scenes, Air Master? Take that, you fuck. Climadius? What the hell kind of name is that? Chlamydia attacks. If I was rich, I would do like a sweepstakes for a week to stay at Claytor Lake or any fancy local hotel and a gift card to my store. Yeah. That'd be cool. Walty Poo, I know deep down you have a list, but you have too much respect to tell us who you would pick. You so considerate and humble, my little Walty Poo. Yeah. About a girl street fighter who is a gymnast and her specialty is fighting people in the air. Oh, it's ridiculous. Yeah, sounds top notch. Winnie the Pooh bra emote is a big hit. Is it? The clocks go back for the U.S., which means we get an extra hour of sleep tomorrow night. I work on my endurance for when I meet my wife. Does Mel look at the R18th section on your Discord?
The R18, what the fuck is that?
He's talking about the NSFW.
Oh, no. I don't go in there.
What the fuck? Right.
There's some scary shit in there.
Walt? In the first episode, she fights this luchador guy while parkouring across two buildings and pile drives him from two stories up and he doesn't die. Makes sense. So it's pretty realistic. Oh, you mean an extra hour for me not to sleep? The NSFW channel is a complete crapshoot. Like I said, great fights. Mel's smart to not look at the NSFW. Walt's NSFW section comes with a bottle of eye bleach.
No, it should.
And two soldering irons to slab your eyes out with. Is he coming on to me?
I have no idea.
I think he is. Walt, do you think it's disgusting if Smithers having a crush of an 88-year-old bastard? Fuck no, dude. In fact, you should throw that in the fucking Discord. Because every time I've gone in that channel, I wish I couldn't see afterwards. Really? First time on the internet? Smithers and Mr. Burns doing it? Yeah, dude. Google it and throw the images into my Discord. Smithers X Burns is my kink? Yeah, it's the only way I can come. My season finale will be during my time off. Your season finale? What do you mean? Oh, like baseball or whatever the fuck? Do you wish Mel had her hair up like Marge Simpson? Oh yeah, desperately. Babe.
Hmm. Stop dominating her. Let her be. She's your own person. Get off. Thank you.
Dude, this game of rules? This one? Man, I love this fucking game.
Oh my god,
You come closer to the light, and then you hear a distant voice, a kind voice that you've never heard before. Can you hear me? Hear my voice? Don't be frightened. I'm a friend.
Hey.
I
totally forgot to tell you. I was looking up stuff that we should have for Christmas, and I was thinking that we should get some chocolate bombs and, like, those old school fucking tins of cookies.
Yeah, we can.
Yeah, I want to do that.
I haven't seen you for 3 billion years, and you evolved so much since then. I'm so glad. My name is Gaia. We share the same destiny. You and I have been given purpose by someone. It is, however, too early for me to tell you that purpose. A journey through time awaits you, one that takes place over the course of millions of years. You must survive, evolve, and become a fantastic living organism. Do you care about the Cookie Mart? Who needs the Cookie Mart? It's a Leopleurodon, magical Leopleurodon Charlie? I do episodes on my channel. My season finale will be during that week with a marathon of some sort. Oh, you break them up into seasons. I didn't know that. Damn, I'm trying to smash. Jokes aside, my cat has been limping the past few days, but when I push on his foot, it doesn't seem to hurt him. It doesn't seem to affect him very weird. It could be like the show. How old is your cat? I love those hot cocoa bombs.
Yeah, I want to make some. I thought about getting us a kit so that we can make our own. And then I really want to do our Kit Kat gingerbread house again.
You want to do that again?
Yeah.
That was chocolate overload and icing overload. Both Gaia and Undyne can get it. He's 5? Oh, yeah, no, he's way too young. I don't know. Is he an outside cat? 2-year seasons?
I would take him to the vet. Cats show pain in a very weird way.
I gotcha. If you find yourself unable to evolve, I will lend you my power. Now go. We will meet again in 200 million years on the eastern shores.
I said cats show pain in a weird way. Look at the face he made.
Oh, fuck. You heard the oldest dog ever died recently? I googled him and the dog was very fat. How old? My cat be sold old? You're gonna sell your cat? Okay, I'm gonna evolve again. I'm just letting her live until she's done at this point. Aw, that's a bummer. He lived to 217 human years? Yeah, we've all been there. So old. Wait a second, I thought Walt was being a Grinch and didn't want to do anything for Christmas.
No, it's... I don't really feel like decorating, but I still want to do a couple of things.
Shun the non-believer. I gave my cat some catnip and he's just sleeping. Shun? You'll evolve into Coelacanth? What the hell is that? Oh, now I'm a scary fish. 30 to 50 centimeters in length, primarily carnivorous. Stayed close to reefs and rocky areas during the day and went hunting for food in the shallow ocean at night. Era inhabited Devonian to the Cretaceous and ... She's still running around and healthy seeming? Well, that's good. I'm on a bridge, Charlie. Centimeters in length, isn't that a bit large? I don't know, is it? What is that, like 12 to 20 inches? Coelacanth is a fish they thought was extinct, but in the mid-90s they were discovered off the coast of Madagascar. No fucking way, dude, seriously? That's interesting. You overgrown penis, you. What do you want for Christmas, Walty Poo? You. The music's pretty great. In this? Yeah, dude, everything about this is really fucking good. 17 to 20 centimeters is fine. What's your favorite Christmas game? There's Christmas games? Probably the Grinch on Game Boy Color if I had to pick one. There aren't many Christmas games. Parasite Eve? Yeah. I'm hoping you eventually go to land and air. Oh, you do, dude. There's 6 eras in this game. There's this one where you start out, fish era, then there's amphibian, and then reptile, and then mammalian. No, dinosaur. And then mammalian, and then, yeah, like, the future. The ending is different from Eva, which is what I'm excited about. Don't spoil it. Does your landlord do rent inspections? Well, I don't know what the fuck that means, so no? Yes? An underwater volcano erupted. House inspections? No? Fuck, I want to play this? Yeah, dude, this game's fucking awesome, man. I mean, it's 95% grinding, but it looks and it sounds and it plays so cool. And the way that I'm evolving now isn't necessarily the way that you would evolve either. Because there's like a bajillion different branches, and they all lead into different things, man. Hello, you white devil, Guelo Nihao. What's up, Godzilla? How you doing today? Also, hyped to do Master of Darkness? Dude, Master of Darkness is so good. Fuck, I love that game. Very short and easy, but it was very good while it lasted. The Super Nintendo version's more linear? What? Oh, the sequel to this? Yo, yo, what's up? Hey, Hooded Dude, how you doing, man? How's your day today? This version has a Godzilla ending? Gojira. Hey, Ghost of Alice, how you doing today? Yo, this looks adorably fun. It is fucking amazing. I love this so much. I keep forgetting I meant to post a video on your Discord of the recent Big Toe Wrestling World Cup. I won't spoil who won it. Doing the Lord's work. I'm giddy how excited everyone is for this. Dude, it's fucking top notch. Do good, just play some Yakuza 0. Fuck yeah, dude. Yakuza's awesome. Did you complete the previous game? Parasite Eve 2? Fuck no, man. I tried the fucking boss for like an hour and a half, and it's just bullshit. Nobody wants to watch the game either. I gave it like almost 25 hours. I don't care about seeing the last 2% of the game. It's not that big of a deal. I have to learn to say fuck it sometimes. Me recommending a good game is like a chef bringing a proud food item to the table. I think it's almost time to evolve again. Totally is. Alright, let's evolve. You'll evolve into Osteolepis? Dude, that almost looks like a salmon. 20 centimeters in length, carnivore, primarily inhabited freshwater locations. Ancestor to the Crossopterygian? Subclass of fish, era inhabited Devonian. I should probably save, actually. It's been a little while. Yeah, I'm glad you're enjoying it. Oh, yes. This is the one Colt had to set up. Yes. Yeah, setting this up is fucking pain in the ass. Have you seen Guardians of the Galaxy? Yeah, I watched it. I'll osteovatus that pretty little hole. The biology facts in this are cool. Yeah, dude, for sure. Okay, I need to heal. We're almost ready to go up onto land. We're almost in the amphibian era already. Which was quick, yeah. This emulator only uses keyboard, so you have to use third-party programs like Joy to Key to Map, Controller to Keyboard. Fortunately, only 6 buttons, 4 directionals, and 2 buttons. Exactly. So this looks to be your kind of game. Evolve again.
I want my house to look like this.
Yeah, I see. I'm having so much fun, y'all. Damn, GG Colt with the setup. Yeah, dude. I've not actually beaten this. Maybe gotten about as far as Walt is right now. What? You've only played this for like an hour? I'm glad you're having fun. We're evolving again. We look the same. Euthynopteron? 60 centimeters in length, carnivore, lived in freshwater areas like rivers. Climbed on shoals and on land, using its pectoral fin on occasion. Era inhabited Devonian to the Carboniferous. I played this when I was in a shitty relationship where I didn't really play a lot of games, although, okay. Say no more. In fact, say everything. Alright. We can't evolve anymore. It's time to become an amphibian. Red Tide is here, 29 damage received, 30 Evo Genes. Here we go. A massive tidal wave, created by a giant explosion from a meteor, is heading towards you. This wave, stretching several kilometers in length and dozens of meters in height, is swallowing all of the surrounding islands. You've been devoured by the wave. That sucks. The sex was great, but everything else was questionable. Cool graphics. Dude, the graphics are so nice in this. For real, I love these visuals. Right? Time passes. All great sex at Pretty Little Hole. Please. The oceans have settled by the time you come, too. However, your surroundings seem different. Here we go. I'm like two weird women away from trying gay. Look. Look at that light. Wow. Everything that touches that light changes somehow. I want to adapt and walk on land, too. But I'm scared. Hey, you. Are you going into the light to change your body? This place is only for Gaia's chosen few who are unable to evolve on their own. Are you at an evolutionary dead end? That's why we're here, but... Okay, let's go. Let's do this. But... Ugh, cowards. Well, I'm going in. Yeah. So many of these sprites were re-envisioned in Super Nintendo Evo. This game is extra exciting for Evo fans. This plot is so fucking dope. You heard a distant voice when you entered the light. A voice you'd heard millions of years ago. It is I. Do you remember me? I see that you've managed to survive up to this point. Hey, dad jokes, how's it going, dude? What is this crap? Where's the good stuff? I need more mitochondria. Where's Aya? Where's Eve? Did they all die? If not, why not? LOL, I like the little wave sound effects. This is chill and fun. Yeah, fucking top notch. I see that you've managed to survive up to this point. It is time to evolve. You'll evolve into Ichthyostega? You've done very well. I'm so happy. Now, the time is upon us. You've become an Ichthyostega. Euthynopteron A. He did it! Wow. Wow. Now go. The land awaits you. I got a box of Scooby Snacks at the store because I didn't realize they were real. How are they? Is Magical Dinosaur Tour considered an RPG? It should be, LOL. Magical Dinosaur Tour? I never played it. I don't really know anything about it. TurboGrafx CD, right? You've successfully evolved from a fish into an amphibian. The lands above wait you, covered in suffocating oxygen. Upon approaching the vegetation that thankfully created all of this oxygen, you see a single, massive tree fern called Prunus spinulosa. Okay, I meant for redeem points. It's definitely not an RPG, but for the purpose of redeeming it. This is so badass. The fuck? Pretty good. It's essentially a teddy gram, cinnamon, and dog bone shape. Oh, but for people? Dude, what about the Super Nintendo Jurassic Park game? I had to do Jurassic Park 2 on Super Nintendo. That sucked. And I had to do a Jurassic Park game on Game Boy. That was pretty cool. I haven't had to do Jurassic Park 1 on Super Nintendo yet, though. The fern speaks to you. I've been waiting. Welcome to the land of hope and possibility. This is Pangaea. Yeah, for peeps? Oh. Okay. Chapter 2, Coal Forest Era. The Green Hymen. The fuck, man? The Green Hymen is my drag name? The Green Hymen. Why is my phone so fucking useless, man? Okay. Just turn it off. Fuck it. Alright, I should probably save. Okay, here we go. The Euthynopteron, who couldn't evolve, got weird powers and are swimming on land. It's more than disgusting, really.
No one bad comes here. It's relaxing, and it's a really great place to live. Why don't you live here with us? I've given up on evolution. I'm an Ixiostega, born and raised. Are you looking for the flower of evolution, too? You should give up. So many of our friends have gone missing after going off searching for it. Oh, that's too many fucking things to talk to. I'm out this motherfucker. I think I made it to this section. Wish I could get a C-section. See, what I try to do in this game is I try to get my fucking defense up as high as I can right away, first and foremost. That way I don't have to, like, waste turns fucking healing myself. And then I go for attack right away so that I can just decimate everything. These little pools are like healing sections for you. Going in vegetation right now hurts me. I need to evolve until it doesn't fucking hurt me anymore. I'm sure Pokemon took some inspiration off this, or it feels like it. Yeah, I guess. I mean, Pokemon evolve, right? Okay, they're only hitting me with one. I might as well fucking strengthen up a little bit so I can kill them quicker. Wouldn't it be awesome to walk in a crowd of people and start throwing down yo-yos? What are you, a fucking mind reader? Crowd? Where the fuck would you even find a yo-yo nowadays? Like a dollar store? I need it for my Star Tropics cosplay. Oh shit, dude, you're gonna dress up like fucking Mike or whatever? I can make a yo-yo? Yeah, I guess you can make your own, but... I am now? Oh, right now. Cool. Attaboy. I'm sure dollar stores have them. Yeah, probably. You think Pogs will ever come back? Oops. All I need is some string, a ball bearing, two testicles, and a stick. Pogs are dead. Damn it. So, I'm this game? You beat up fish?
you go along the evolutionary chain. Right now we're in the amphibian era. I just finished up the fish section. There's 6 different eras in the game. But yeah, you just kill shit and then you get experience points that you can attach to whatever stats you want. Once you hit a certain threshold, you evolve into a brand new creature. Dude, apparently someone is trying to make an MSX3. What? For what purpose? I had like 200 pogs and like 10 slammers as a kid. Yeah, dude, that shit was fucking everywhere back in the day. Oh, like an 8-bit 7th cross? Yeah. Yeah, it's an evolution game. I had pogs. Lol. I redeemed the craziest games. The fucking 7th cross game was such a good idea, but it was so awful. They fucking ruined it. I liked watching it, LOL. Really? Really? You go along the evolutionary chain, can you put all the points into wisdom and evolve into a big brain with psychic powers? Probably. I would not doubt that. What up, G? Ah, dude, hey man. How's it going? Hi and how is there? Hey, Dark Clown. How's it going, dude? How's your night? You get laser beam arms? Oh yeah, yeah, you do. And laser horse. Been a minute? Yeah, it's been a while. How have you been? Yeah, I'm still randomly laughing about you saying quit licking my ass to some random frog. He would not stop rimming me. Not in a cool way, like when your parents break down your door in the middle of the night when you're a kid. Bum 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 bum. Okay, it's almost time to evolve. We're very close. It's going good, just playing some Shadow of Mordor on the PS3. Shadow of Mordor? Like a fucking Lord of the Rings game? It had some nice music tracks too. Yeah, I did. You're not wrong. Is Incredible Crisis the game where you play Japanese businessmen and try not to get killed by buildings falling apart and shit? Yeah, it's like a there's a bunch of different fucking mini-games in it, but yeah. Made me feel very nostalgic playing it, very much felt like I was a kid enjoying a game I always wanted to play. This? Say you love Mikey or I leave? I do love Mikey. Is it fucking possible to not love Mikey? Disaster shit? LOL, yeah, that was my first redeem here. 7th cross? Yeah, he made me play through Incredible Crisis. Me and Joe beat that in like an hour or two. That game was so fucking cool. And so weird. What about 7th cross? Disaster shit. Okay. Let's fucking evolve, man. You'll evolve into Diplocollis? Oh, fuck yeah. Now it looks like a pig dick. Love you, bye. Alright, dude, have a good night, man. I own like 13 copies of Incredible Crisis. Is it like super common or what? I need more? Some people buy silver, I buy Incredible Crisis. I kind of wish I was a salamander. You know, living under leaves and dirt sounds stellar. Yeah, but you'd have to eat worms all the time. I love salamanders. I think they're one of my... Yeah. Salamanders, frogs, and octopus. Those are my 3 favorite creatures. 50 to 60 centimeters in length, primarily carnivorous, inhabited riverbeds and swamps, supposedly croaked loudly like a frog and had well-developed hearing, air-inhabited carnivorous to the Permian. This thing's got a fucking head like a matamata. How is this so far? Amazing. I fucking love this shit. It's like a $70 US game, complete box. Oh, okay. You got 13 copies of it? I like the game Salamander. Ugh. I tried so hard to like that. That game's fucking so difficult. I made it to the end of, like, level 4. Pretty much once you die, you're fucked. Hell yeah, Walt. You too? Yeah, salamanders are the shit. We alphabetized the OG X 360 and PS3 backstock today, which was crazy. Salamander's easy. I beat it without dying. Easy. Well, I mean, every game's easy when you put enough time into it, but it's definitely not easy if you only play it for a few hours. Well, you know me and shmups. Yeah, people don't think it be like it is, but it do. This looks cool. Dude, this is fucking awesome. If you can get a copy of this for your... or an MSX2... or... you should. Yeah, this is rad. Fucking for sure it is. I want to get it. Do it. You still got to get that MSX too. Before it goes away forever. And ever. And ever. Going to buy flash cart for it. Oh, okay. This is a good spot for grinding. I think we almost have enough to fucking evolve again already. Oh yeah, I got paid today, so I'm going to... You're gonna buy the MSX too? Oh, that's so fucking cool, man. Oh, I've been looking into getting some odds and ends games I wanted. Damn, that the ring game on Dreamcast is so much now, I would redeem it, but I don't know if it sucks. LOL, so I won't. I've heard it sucks. But I mean, if you want to see somebody play through it, you can fucking make me do it. I don't care, either way. What the fuck is an MSX 2? It's a fucking 80s Japanese computer. Yeah. I think MSX3 is going to be a glorified retro emulator console like the VCS. How big was this in Japan? Because that wouldn't fucking sell anywhere besides Japan. I don't really know too much about the console. Or a PC, but I don't know. Maybe there's a fucking huge following for it in Japan. I don't know. There'd have to be. Otherwise it wouldn't fucking sell anywhere. Alright, old Japanese computer. Yeah. I talked to my friend in Japan. He said it's a good deal. Sweet. God, I wish you were my neighbor. I'd love to come over and fucking fuck around with it. Hey, Cap. How's it going, dude? Are you happy now? Now? No, dude. Pissed. It was big in Japan and a few other countries. Really? MSX2? Okay. I think it's time to evolve again. Right? Pretty close. Ah, we could, but let's just hold out, just in case the enemies disappear after I evolve. This is a really nice place for farming. This game seems pretty badass. Oh, dude, yes. Yes. I'm sorry to hear that. Anything we can do to make you happy? You, specifically? Send nudes. Nudes. Do you think your character could come in any animal and derail my nature evolution? Yeah, that's how it works, right? I'd love to get into the other Japanese computers, but maybe later. MSX2 is cart, so easy to collect versus floppies and 3.5 disks. Yeah. Like, Sharp X68000 would be fucking awesome, but good luck getting any of this shit working. Or FM Towns. Natural? What kind of game is this? Evolution, man. I mean, RPG. Based on evolution. I keep trying. Replace the caps. I want to get the X68000 Mini. Was that like Japan only or what? Alright, fuck it. Let's evolve. You will evolve into Mesosaurus? Oh, fuck yeah. 60 centimeters in length carnivore, inhabited freshwater locations, and supposedly ate smaller fish. Its body was well adapted to living in the water. Era inhabited early Permian. Towns usually only have bad power supplies? Yeah, but I mean, the media itself isn't very fucking... It doesn't hold up the test of time, right? Floopy discs might be very prone to disc rot these days, but I don't play them often enough to know firsthand. I need to see what happens if you eat only green foods till you poop green and then submit a stool sample to your doctor and say, I sneezed this out. I dare ya. Whoa, first cool form? This form is not quite an Evo, this is really cool. How big is its cock? I think it's an innie. My preacher says that evolution is wrong, that man ain't no descendant from monkeys. Don't listen to that guy, he's an idiot. I hate every chimp I see. I def got to that cave and stopped shortly after. Okay, let's save. Yeah, let's go in this cave. You coming for me? Are you coming for me? Cough hack. Huh? A friend? That's a relief. I don't have much time left. At least I get to see a friendly face, cough, so I don't have to die alone. I left to find the flower of evolution, but I was attacked and wounded by Protophasma. Me, a brave Ichthyostega. If you find your way to the Ichthyostega shrine into the north in your journeys, tell my mother that her son is just fine. Hack. He dead. Green poop is gallbladder overproduction or fecal urgency. You will look dumb and ruin your organs. This is the Dragon Quest composer. He dead. Let's go tell his mom. An abnormally huge swarm of Protophasma appeared. Close ancestors to cockroaches. This swarm is carnivorous and will eat absolutely everything. The swarm headed towards the Ichthyostega shrine next. An earthquake. It's huge. 39p damage received. Got 39 experience for going through a traumatic event. Ah, our elder and the children. Everyone was killed by those insects. And soon I... What? You've seen my son? He's doing well? Thank goodness. What a blessing. I don't know what I can do to thank you. Thank you, from the bottom of my heart. Thank you. She drew her last breath with a smile on her face. And her gift to you? Evo genes flowed into your body. Damn. Lady Gaga Oreos made me poop green. Yeah. He succumbed to AIDS. Elder Scrolls? You guys make a lot of sense. It's a skeleton now, I bet, eh? The biggest carnivorous synapsid of early Permian was Dimetrodon? Is he coming on to me? Do you know what Donkey Kong stands for? Donkey Kong Drift King? Dead Kennedys? Lake Guts would call it a dog knot. Okay. I'm kind of done buying games for now until I get through a few. Probably a good idea. You seem to buy games that are like 100 fucking hours long, too. You're probably good for like a year. Strim Wen. Nice. Hey, Unix, what's up, dude? That's impossible. No one can give more than 100%. By definition, that is the most that anyone can give. It's true. I can feel the rain across my shareable mirror pane. I still gotta clean my room, which I'm gonna start doing tomorrow. Actually? You really gonna do it? Really, really? I'm doing fine. I slept for like 12 hours. It was beautiful. Dude, me too today. 12 hours. How are you? I'm alright, man. I'm fucking so happy to be playing this. Aw, so sweet. This is the prequel to Evo, right? It's so pretty. Yeah, dude, it is. Yeah, this game's fucking awesome, dude. Stream it? Stream cleaning your room? Yes, it's almost Christmas time. Might as well do it so I can get presents. You won't get presents if you don't do it. What's so great about it? This? It looks and sounds amazing, and it's a super fucking cool, unique idea, especially for the 80s. Everything about this is top notch if you're a fan of RPGs. The only presents I get are turds in a box, still get hyped every year.
Baby.
What's up, baby?
No, not much.
Namaste.
Look at you evolving.
Right? Look, I'm a scary thing now.
Are you the alligator?
Yeah. I used to be that thing.
Oh, okay.
I love how MSX2 games look. Dude, don't they look fucking amazing? I'm not sure yet, but if I got a PlayStation, maybe. Animals fighting and raping.
So, yeah. You've become a land creature?
Amphibian, yeah, we're amphibians now. We're on chapter 2. A thunderstorm raged around you.
Luna is so funny. She was watching me in the bathroom. Shave.
Shave?
Yeah. She likes to sit there and watch me do shit. I let her smell my shaving cream and stuff.
Nice. I got turbo kits with a standalone fuel management system. How much more do you have left to do in your Gran Turismo? The goblin approaches? The sounds of animals fighting with lead singer Anthony Green? What's a goon to a boblin? My precious? No shaves? After the sex change, yeah. It's interesting how Evo went for action. I know. RPGs were still extremely popular on the Super Nintendo in Japan, so I wonder what made them change it. I like the turn-based better. Actually, I beat it. I still play because I love cars. Oh, okay. I gotcha. Have you gone through 6 and 7, or you just have, like, a special attachment to 5 for whatever reason? Evo felt like an experimental, almost sure, let's make it game. Alright, I think it's time to evolve again.
You're evolving already.
I think. Yeah, we definitely have enough. Actually, I don't know. Should we farm a little bit more, or should I just go straight into it? Very low print in USA? Oh yeah, I've heard. I thought this was PC 9801 only. Cool to see this was on MSX2. Yeah. They might have just ported it to MSX2 and gave it an English patch, but, yeah. I'm not sure if this officially released on MSX2 or not. I know that most people played it on, the PC, 98. I didn't know you could stream from a PlayStation?
I started. What? Didn't I start on PlayStation? And then I still stream off of the PlayStation.
You can stream from anything PS4 onwards? Yeah, dude, it's got Twitch, like, set up on it. 5 sucks except for weather and day-night cycles, and the AI are terrible. Alright, fuck this. Let's move on. Nah, 6 and 7 almost didn't have career mode, or... Oh, really? Or GT mode, as they call it. Since I don't have PSN, they won't even install, since you have to have PSN. Weird. That's weird.
Yeah, I found out today. If you're gonna do multiplayer with Dreamlight Valley, you have to have your PS Plus or whatever it is.
Yeah, I know. Every month, unexpectedly, I'm paying 20 fucking bucks for it. It's like the most you fucking... Like, you pay 60 for an entire year, and I'm being a fucking idiot paying like 20 a month. And I always forget. They're like, cancel it. Modern consoles seem like a mess. A little bit. I don't have a PS4 yet. All I have is a PS3. And people say consoles are easier than PC. Penis Station 5. I do have an old Xbox One with Twitch on it. I have PS3 and PS4. PSN prices increased by 40%. Hi, Walter. Hey, Chris. What's up, dude? How are you doing? Okay, let's save and go in here. There's this rumor I've heard before. Supposedly, the ocean fluctuates in size depending on the time of day, creating a sort of ocean pathway. Can you believe that? What? You're searching for the flower of evolution, too? Awesome. But it's time for you to give up. There's no getting through here. There's a rock blocking the ocean pathway. Good, man. How's you and Mel? I'm doing alright, dude. This game's fucking awesome. I wish I was a cool blue dinosaur. You are. When I close my eyes and think of you, you're definitely a fucking giant blue dinosaur. Saturn will lose its rings by 2025? What do you mean? Actually? Yeah, I remember yesterday you said you're excited to play it. It's true. Especially the ear part.
Oh, I was gonna hand you everything just a second.
Everything ever. Bum ba ba bum ba ba bum ba ba bum ba. Fuck it, let's evolve. See what we turn into now. Aeriops?
Aw, you're so cute!
1.5 meters in length. What is that, like 4.5 feet? Carnivore? Adapted to living on land with its sturdy body and short legs. Inhabited swampy areas, crawling around in the mud. Era inhabited Permian to the Triassic. No, depending how Saturn is rotated means we can see the rings or not. It'll take millions of years for Saturn to lose the mass from its rings. Yeah, I was gonna say, what the fuck, that doesn't make any sense. If I am wanting to buy a PS4 game, I have to do my research by Googling the game followed by installation problems. If there's nobody complaining of it, I'm good to buy it. You just really, really don't want to pay for a PlayStation Network or what? It used to be free back in the day? Did it? PS3 era? Oh yeah, I wasn't gaming back then. I missed it. Yeah, then Sony remembered they like making money. PS3 almost bankrupted them. Yeah, that system sucked. Alright, let's save. Oh shit, we're fighting these things already. What?
Do you remember?
Can't think.
It's from Finding Nemo. Remember the little girl at the dentist office was shaking the fishy?
Yeah.
So grandma's the fishy.
The paid online is one of the reasons I stick with PC. Also, PC gets every indie game ever, and consoles only get some. There's no console exclusive indies? Thing is, I can't, since I have a person managing my money. I'm not allowed to have a credit card, PayPal, or nothing. In Sweden, that exists. It basically means you're considered a child, though I'm 40 years old. Really? That's fucking weird. Why? I think I remember reading it turned a profit near the end of the PS3 cycle. Now I told Walt I'm going to start cleaning my room tomorrow. Oh, she's telling everyone she can now. Now you got to do it. You just keep telling everyone. I remember buying a PC just for Gary's mod. Never heard of it.
I will be so disappointed in you, Kaylee, if you don't start cleaning your room tomorrow.
Yeah, true. Sony had a few last gen they funded, but I can't think of any modern ones. Okay. Dunno. Hi, Mel.
Hi. How's it going today?
You met a plant you'd never seen before, and it's eating all my brothers. Mysterious plant. I'm the flower of evolution. Have you come to see me too? Wonderful. Now give your body to me. Shaw. The plant's reaching tentacles sent you flying. Don't worry about cleaning your room. I have to clean mine and I never do it. Just say fuck it? Yeah, you're a good influence, Chris. As you approached the crack in the boulders, you heard voices coming from beyond. Ah, we were tricked. That thing isn't the flower of evolution. More like the flower of death, right, boss? Yeah, it almost killed me, you know? For real? We're really stupid. No, I didn't mean it like that. Not that. Boss, I told you that carnivorous plant can't be the flower of evolution. Do we have any way of defeating it, then? There's supposedly something in the marshlands it hates just north of here. The marshlands reek. Oh, I know. I saw a key in those marshes. You did? That means something's there. Just you wait, you meat-eating plant bastard. Well then, how about some credit, eh? Yes. Sorry. Okay then, time to roll out, men. Yeah. Oh, yeah, it did very end in the gen, but they bled money for the last, like, 5 years before that. It's also why they killed the Vita. They didn't have the funds to make games for two systems. They went all in on PS4, save the PlayStation branch. I know I am. I first got one when my sick pension was paid out. If my room was clean, I would invite way more chicks over. The yalad on the forced continued manufacturing cost of a decade-old GPU took any of those away. Fuck Jordan Peterson, I ain't cleaning nothing. RSX still got die shrinks? Sup? The yalad is common. The same issue as Rod on the Xbox 360s gets too hot. Damn, Vita's a shame. I love it. I remember going to a pre-launch party showing off the Vita. Ended up winning a $100 PSN card. Oh, that's fucking cool. It was like a raffle. Every console keeps producing decade-old hardware. It's literally how they work. Hey, cutie butt. Cacops aspidiforus is an amphibian. When you look through recommended anime and it's all shit you've already watched, you probably have a problem. Vita is legit. Don't leave me behind.
Don't. Oh, it's a kitty hammock. It goes on your window. You get it.
What's up, Sawyer? Hey, how's it going, Nikki? How's your day so far? Anime's for weebs. Me? A problem? I think so. I don't know. I got home, checked my email, and there's a code for it, so I guess I won. That's fucking awesome. No company has the funds to produce HD games for two systems. It's also why Nintendo merged the consoles into one. Splitting dev teams into two doesn't work when a game takes 1,000 to 3,000 people to make. 3DS is about the max graphics or just a team of portables? Huh. If you know about Britney Spears' situation, the only type of thing that seems similar to my situation with money and that person controlling it, I mean. That's because you live in Sweden? It's not the same thing at all. They... PS3 used an NVIDIA GPU that was prone to oxidizing and frying the system. 360's fixable. Hey, Dojimbo. How's it going, man? Thank you for the raid, dude. How'd your stream go? Oh, Dark Cloud, you lucky fuck. How far did you make it? Are you insanely rich or something? Don't know how to explain it, man. Oh, okay. Now I live off a pension. A lot better than I relapsed on weed and took some mushroom chocolate. How you doing? Oh, really? What? Uh-oh. Is that a good thing or a bad thing? Are you me? I'm on a Dran boss fight. Dran? Wait, the flying-looking thing from, like, The Neverending Story? Sweden seems cool. It does. The Switch is a device simply made for bad ports from other systems for cheap cash grabs. Yeah? Okay, so you're at the boss of the first world. Gotcha. How are you liking the game? Yeah, first-party support dried up right away, and basically Vita became a smaller third-party machine. Duran Duran boss fight? I don't know, maybe I forgot who I am? It's hungry like a wolf, and I'm at Chapter 6 of Okage. Oh, you did too. Okay. LOL, the Switch sold 130 million units. It's doing something right? It is. It's okay, but fuck that boss fight. Get a good slingshot for the girl. Mel, stop smothering.
I just needed a hug. Fuck.
You had
Sorry. I won't touch my boyfriend anymore. I know it makes all of you so jealous.
You headed towards the valley leading to the marshlands. The surroundings had a horrible stench like none you'd ever experienced. Godzilla hates literally everything ever made. Yeah, I get that feeling. I invented the perfect pickup line. Get in the car and I won't murder your family. I have a Switch. All hardware sales go to Nvidia. Rape him, Mel. Games are Nintendo. Walt can smother me. Here we go.
He's actually not a very huggy person. But I make him hug me.
That is literally not how it works. I have a good slingshot, but it fucking shoots 1 point of damage. What? That doesn't make any sense. Also, I live in like a group home with my own apartment, not living with any one of the others, but I am their neighbor. Okay. Weird. R, LMFAO, yes, Nintendo's paying $299 for a fucking Tegra X1. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba, are you shitting blood? What's up, new music? How's your day? You're right, the Tegra X1 has been discontinued since 2021. Damn, that's an even better pickup line, LOL. Glad you like it. Yeah, you can use it. I don't get hugs from anyone around anymore, and I'm decades away from being Scrooge McDuck. Do it, Mel, make him do it. Oh, he has to accept my hugs, it's a requirement. I have nothing against hugs. Are Canadian women just highly affectionate for no reason? Can you make me a smoothie? Yeah, dude, for sure. 100%. Good. It doesn't matter when Nintendo got a shipment for over 30 million of them before production ended.
I didn't say that you had a problem with hugs. I said you're just not, you know, overly huggy.
Nintendo bought all of them? They were the only customer?
If I smother you too much, you're just like, honey. I need my space.
Hug it out. Also, I've been to mental criminal prisons all over Sweden for like 11 years on and off, I guess. Along the way, it ended up here. Mental criminal prisons? Who'd you fuck? That's why we all knew the Switch 2 would come in 2024 or 2025. It's when they would run out of stock. Switch 2, LOL. Because Nintendo likes using already outdated trash APUs. And yes, fuck everything. Everything's gay. Everything's trash. Suicide. What? It's the only answer. What?
What?
It's even more trash now. Yeah, it's so shitty. I'm so mad. There's no way Nintendo's getting a 256-core AI chip in a console. Nintendo's never going to sell a console at a loss, so the only way around that is using older hardware. Switch 2 Electric Bugaloo. I want this one older Canadian lady to break my dick. Is her name Barb?
Wow. You went there. You fucking went there.
If my Switch is not a fucking $4,000 gaming PC, it's shit everyone in this chat. Yeah, I know, man. Way too much negativity. RPG real estate? No dick breaking allowed. It's forbidden. The fuck is this? Its GPU is based on the NVIDIA 860M, so yeah, it's Maxwell. The coffee company. My Windows 98 PC is the master race. Should we fucking evolve? Do we have enough to evolve? We do. Alright, let's evolve again. Alright, fuck it. Not yet. Godzilla, you don't think Nintendo won't utilize the 469-48LPGA? I love Famicom. Well, it gets about as hot as coffee doing nothing. I'm more of a Windows Vista fan myself. Church of the PC Engine, Assimilate. Who gives a fuck? Do you think normies give a single fuck about specs? They want good games and Nintendo makes them. Exactly. Switch sold 130 million units even though it is shit hardware. Nobody gives a fuck. It's true. All that matters is if the games are fun. That's all that matters. It's like Psych Ward but prison. You got doors that are locked using power to open and close. They should adapt an Athlon 2? You made it to the Great Marshlands. The stench seems to be coming from here. Oh no, you've slipped and fallen into the marsh. You are covered in mud, and the terrible stench clings to you. Let's go get rid of that stupid plant. You mean a Switch game that's actually 1080p? I have never in my life paid attention to shit like that, because it means nothing to me. Don't know how to explain it more. You're right, the GPU 7682 would be better. I'm like, hey, this game's fun, not like... I can't remember how many pixels this is. That seems insane to me. I don't know why so many people are like that. Will you do Apple Pippin game? I do not want to do Pippin stuff, no. Aren't there only like 5 or 10? Do they even have an emulator for them? Came out last month. Mario Wonder, literally watch the Digital Foundry video. PowerPC, native 1080p, Zombie U's 1080. That game was fun. Core Solo tablet running Windows 2000. Came out 2012. Okay, let's get the fuck out of here. Did you watch South Central yet? And no, I don't have Discord. South Central? No? Yeah, no, I don't know. That's either going to be late November or sometime in December. I just pooped my pants. Prove it. Mario Kart 8 Deluxe? Well, dang, 3DO it is. Okay. Yeah, what's that stench? Please, don't come any closer. I'm not the Flower of Evolution. The Flower of Evolution is deeper in the forest. The mysterious plant withered and died due to the smell permeating your body. Bayonetta 3 ran like shit. Wonder is 900p MSAAX2. We're watching a guy play MSX, and there's an argument in chat that people want cutting-edge technology. 1080p in levels, 900p on the stage selection. The proof is in the pudding. Oh, so it looks like pudding. A rice pudding? Literally watch the Digital Foundry. You killed that plank with AIDS, Walt.
I did.
Imagine smelling something so stinky you just fucking die. A massive desert. The desert is definitely spreading, putting intense pressure on the plants in the area. Okay, I'm saving. Actually, let's evolve. Now's a good time to evolve. You will evolve into Anubisaurus. Nice chunky tapioca. Okay? You're making me drool. I think a better question is, why don't more capture cards support native 240? Sir, if you're not still running a Voodoo 3, you're a fucking pleb. Who gives a fuck if a game is 900p or 1080p? Oh yeah, I will not play this good game because it's not 1080p. Digital Foundry also said Linus Tech Tips were reliable and that Windows Vista performs well. League of Legends drool. You just fucking hate everything. Now that looks like a Pokemon. This character is made specifically for this game and doesn't exist. Nimble. I'd rather deep fry a Hot Wheel and eat it. Go back to posting your shit to your 4chan copypastas. The Atari 800 was the first to introduce separate Chroma Luma output in late 1979. My ass just growled. I'm scared. I like Canadian pussy and retro hardware. Time to evolve again? Okay, let's do it. You will evolve into Euromostiga? Here we go. I like consensual sex? When the fuck has sex ever been consensual? Are you sure it's pussy and not bussy? I like pancakes. This character is made specifically for the game, doesn't exist, attack other animals by spitting stomach acid at them. And we've all been there. Good. Sir, I do believe it was 78 Snickers away. That one's good. Bussy. It butt pussy of man. Tonight's MRE is Mexican style chicken stew. Holy shit. Hopefully it doesn't kill you. No shit, Snickers sounds like? Okay, we've maxed out the evolution chain for this. Oh, fuck, we're doing this part. Okay. I remember this part. Fuck's sakes, man. Snorting with your vocal cords. Well, this anime I turned on seems trash. Excellent. They're just like high-quality canned foods. With a chemical heater, I can warm with water so I don't have to leave the stream, LMAO. You don't want to miss any of this, eh? So it's Dragon Ball Daima? Retro, check out My Son Ikoku, bro. Golden Boy. Golden Boy's great. Godzilla, would you care to join me, sir? RPG Real Estate? Nah, I'm here for this dog. Mmm, cute anime girls. No, I'm talking to sexy Canadian lady. Hello, lady. Okay, fuck. Because I'm never gonna have a waifu that isn't 2D. Why are you playing MSX2? It's not cutting edge. Ta-ta, Godzilla. Because I'm retarded. Okay, we've already fucking leveled up as much as we can in this era. So we did the fish, we did the amphibian, next is reptile. This is 625 lines topped. Me also now get in my bed. Save. It's been a little while. Michael Obama? These sounds are great. Yeah, dude. Aren't they? I am an Anubisaur, a guardian of the forests. I've watched over the forests for many long years, and yet this, the forests that protected our lands are being devoured by the desert. Maybe the mountain said to be left behind long ago when creatures of the red planet came from the heavens is the cause. Whatever the case, if something isn't done soon, the forests of our planet are doomed. Okay. Ugh. I had to talk to all the other fuckers first before coming here. Oh, that's lame. When I play games, I only play on the most powerful systems of each generation. Nothing else matters. Dude, I actually met somebody once who said they refused to listen to music that's older than 2 years. Justin Trudeau. Obamna. Ah, you want me to go cosplay Amber Heard in your bed, Unix? Poor people are complete shit, says the stockbrokers. It's true. That's a headline. Well, 2 years is such a weird... I know. It's like, okay, so you really liked this fucking song for 2 years, now you're never going to listen to it again? It's just... it's garbage now? Adolf Aitler? I only enjoy music from original sources such as sheet music or brain scans. I didn't know dinosaurs spoke English. Well, now you do. It'll be on the test. You read that wrong. I swear it's just chocolate, Unix-senpai. Bahas? Well, this game was originally... was in Japanese, so dinosaurs spoke that. whoa, what's all this dinosaur talk? Yeah, we're amphibians right now. It's my life, and it's now or never. I ain't gonna live forever. Thanks, man. I just want to live while I'm alive. Dude, thank you, man. I appreciate it. 34. What fucking number are we at? Unix cannot miss any conversation to ads. We finally hit the true autist talk, who is everyone's favorite dinosaur and or train.
I like Stegosaurus.
What year did this come out? I don't know, 1932. I like trains. Thank you, Daddy XOXO. Yeah, dude, thank you, Super Game Station. I appreciate it, man. Oh, shit. That's newer than I thought. Oh, my God. Trains make me horny. LMAO, this yoga instructor that liked me, would always say people with autism always notice the dinosaur. When I pointed out the dinosaur toy on her porch and she wondered why I didn't want a boner. You should have fucking yanked on her hair as hard as you could. Been like, sorry, I'm autistic. I'm skeptical of your answers. Damn, what a bitch. I like velociraptors. They're like the protagonists of the carnivore dinosaur or something. You should have shoved the dinosaur up her ass. Shoulda, coulda, woulda. Dude, I fucking love that sound. I like the pile of Triceratops poop that Jeff Goldblum comments on. Yeah, that thing was hot as shit. Imagine throwing that in the microwave. Okay, do I have to go in here and talk to this stupid bird that was next to the rock first? I'm a Meganora dragonfly, you get me? See, that rock sure is suspicious, yeah. Balanced real good, like, and it never falls, yeah. This here is one of those, you know, mysteries of nature, yeah, right? I would have loved this game as a kid. Dude, I love this game as a fucking, what am I now, preteen? Hey, Acto Cooler, how's it going, man? Like warm apple pie. If I was one of the raptors, I would have fucked up the chili and sea bass. I think you're like 14. Oh, yeah. I am legal now. I sent in my application to Epstein. Okay, where the fuck? Oh, yeah. Okay, up. Left. Left. Hey, Dragomir, what's up, dude? What are you wearing? Up. Right. Left. Well, I moved half my shit and U-Haul charged me a fuck ton for gas and whatever. So my balance will be in the negatives tomorrow and I'm gonna rent another then. Let's see what happens. I'm at an In-N-Out drive-thru now. Uh-oh. The journey approacheth. A beautiful plant is sparkling on top of the log. You hear this shit new music? Nothing more crushing than the Epstein rejection letter. I know. I know. Prince Harry's a little too finicky. A beautiful plant is sparkling on top of the log. You finally found it. This is the flower of evolution. You hear a voice. One you remember from long ago. It is I, Gay. This is the flower of evolution. An elusive plant that does not exist in this era. It lets the rest of the forest plants dream that one day they can evolve into something so beautiful. However, eating it up. Those lizards look so happy, don't they? Yeah. Basking in the light of Gay. The forests are disappearing, slowly but surely, because of the desertification caused by the strangely shaped mountain to the northwest. Please, save the forests. Please. Please save the gentle plants that have enriched the lands over an unbelievable amount of time. Okay. Now I have to go all the way back and talk to that stupid grandpa lizard, and then go all the way back to the rock to push it off, and then come all the fucking way back. This is a better game than Evo? I only played Evo once, and it was like 12 years ago, and I beat it in one sitting, and I remember loving it. But this is fucking top-notch. This is really good. They have this exotic thing called a burger. Is it a Mexican burger? The art rocks hard in this game? Yeah, dude. Isn't it fucking beautiful? It's log, it's log, it's big, it's bad, it's good. I think it's Indonesian. How dare you speak about Grandpapa Lizard like that? Is he coming on to me? Wow, I just had a spoke. You did. I can hear it. Okay, let's go. Hey. Oh. Where's me toothpick? Fuck. Damn, I gotta redeem Evo next then, LOL, just to get the trifecta of JRPG Evolution games. Yeah, fuck, man. Might as well. How dare you speak bad about Grandpapa Lizard like that? There you go. Fixed. Indonesians make great action flicks. They're called porn. Porn. Say it with me, Grandpa. Porn. Hey, VidyaFam. Thanks for the raid, man. What are you wearing? I kind of want to go buy a huge lizard tomorrow. Wow, what are those? Green tree monitors. Yeah, green tree monitors are fucking cool, dude. They almost look like fucking dragons.
I like the dragons.
I can't wait till I get to high school. VidyaFam raid. What's up, dude? What are you playing? Are you done with Donkey Kong 3? Jesus, with this fucking line. Who are all these retards? They need their poison. You'll get to your poison.
Okay.
Where's me toothpick? Will you stop? A thunderstorm. Man, I'm having a bad fucking trip. Alright, let's save. I wonder if lizard and frog sales skyrocketed in Japan when this game released? Maybe. I need a large boke, a bickin' bugget, a bosun bice beam, and a bedbos.
Coming right up.
Can you get out of the way? Fuck. I did rando retro, but I was only able to do two games before my emulator froze. I swear, between my PC and RetroArch, the tech wants me mess with me, LOL. Oh, that sucks a trillion aardvark dicks. What were you playing? Get in my bed. I've always wanted a lizard, but having pit bulls that are prey heavy for 21 years. I've had some really cool lizards in my life. Oh, I had this huge tank that had a bunch of, like, green anoles. Eastern long-tail grass lizards. Those were fucking sweet. And a bunch of random frogs that lived in there. But they were bigger than the lizards, so they wouldn't get eaten. No ask rogue. I had a bunch of, like, vines and plants growing in and shit. It was a fucking cool setup. Man, when I'd, like, dust up a bunch of fucking crickets with, like, calcium supplement shit and throw them in there, you could just see all of their heads fucking turn at once and just go nuts. I had a blue tongue when I was younger. You eating them nickels again, boy? If something isn't done soon, the forests of our planet are doomed. What? You'll save the forests? How wonderful. But how will you? I've got it. How's your eyesight? Good. Take a good look to the southwest. You see that strangely immobile, gigantic stone? That looks like it's about to fall at the end of that cove. I've always thought that on days when the wind is blowing like today, that it'd fall right over. I feel like that mass of stone will save the forests. No ask rogue? I had a blue tongue. I am not done with Donkey Kong Country 3, but it is damn fun so far. For what people say against it, I think it is up to the standards of the first two games, at least so far anyway. I think 3 is good, but 1 and 2 are fucking perfect. So if you love 1 and 2 and you've played the ever-living piss out of it, going to 3, just it's kind of like subpar. Sick Walt. Hello, I meant a blue tongue lizard. It's a native lizard here. They're pretty popular. Oh, yeah, no, never heard of it. They're super cute. Have any of you guys seen those green-tailed, or, eastern green... Fuck, what the fuck? Long-tailed grass lizards. Eastern long-tailed grass lizards. Their fucking tails are, like, that long, and their body's, like, that long. It's really fucking weird. They're super cool. Did you beat Monster House? Yes, I did. Sweet Unix. I have a request. If you save the forests, could you come tell me? I'm so horribly worried. Okay, so now I gotta go back to that rock. Oh, yeah.
Get out of the way. Where are you? I can't remember. No. There we go. I've seen those lizards. Super rad, man. Yeah, I fucking love them. I had one that I named Gooby, and he'd just chill on my arm when I, like, watched movies and shit like that. I think he really liked the warmth. It was so fucking cool. This here is one of those, you know, mysteries of nature. Yeah, right? But on days like this, when the wind picks up, you could brush against the rock and it'd... Nah, I'm just fooling. Huh? No way. This can't be, right? An unbelievable miracle has occurred. The gigantic rock lost its balance and fell into the magma river below. Then, the valley was flooded by the freely flowing waters from the cove. There was an explosion of steam, which caused a new volcanic activity. A huge waterfall was created, changing the face of the surrounding terrain. Decades passed. Alright. Where the fuck do I go now? Oh yeah, I want to go back to that. Where was that flower? In the south, I think. No, not that way. Let's go east and then south. Possibly. I want to avoid all these fights. I'm already as strong as I can possibly get right now in this chapter. So it's just waste of experience points now, you know? Fuck, man. We need more indie games with dinosaurs in them. It'd be cool to have some more games like this come out nowadays. With, like, really nice retro-style graphics and shit, but just, like... I don't know. Make them different, obviously, somehow, but... Was that the cave? No, that is not the cave. Fuck! Where the hell is that swamp? Rape joke? Dude, that was a good one. Okay. I wanna go to the era of reptiles already, goddammit. I've had enough of this amphibian shit. Would someone notice if you came in their coffee? Probably not. Therefore, it is okay to try it. Ah, fuck yeah. Two in a row? Huh. Alright, you know, let's save. Semen might cook like exit? Oh, yeah. Maybe. Something stupid. Try it and tell us? Where the fuck? I'm pretty sure the boiling water will make it float to the top. Canyonero. Fuck, dude. It's frosting. There you are. God damn. Okay. Let's go all the way back. I already threw a bunch of Wonka runts into a skating rink? Wonka runts? Hmm.
Knowing Godzilla, it's a slur of some kind.
Do something about the strangely shaped mountain to the northwest. I already did it. Fuck. Now what? Do I have to go back to the mountain? God damn it, dude. It's candy brain aids? To do right now. I'd love to get out of here. Contain 1 milligram mucimol? You just ate 2 candies? I wish I lived in an 8-bit Dino world. Yeah, it seems like a fucking pleasant place to be. So you're gonna start tripping out or what, Game Station? I don't even want to fight this thing, but it's in my fucking way. Some say Santa and the Christmas holiday go back to shamans eating Mario mushroom Amanita muscaria. 2 milligrams should be okay. Last time I did 10 milligrams and had a normal fap and cry trip. Oh, fuck. Well, you're the dumbass off adventuring. That fault is your own. You could just be chilling with the other lizards and eating bugs and staring at the flower. Oh, yeah, I guess. Good point. Touché, salesman. I'm sorry, your parents are brother and sister? Don't be. Their love is pure. I put some Euphemol in your food and get your skin consumed by a dude. They'll penetrate your rectum with members they intrude. Your rectum. This is fucking excruciating. You know what? Fuck this. Just leave. Load. Okay, I'm gonna try just going to that fucking mountain. Or boiling alive. This game is very Dragon Quest-like. I like that. Yeah, me too, dude. There's something so fucking enthralling about the original Dragon Quest games. Like, they're as basic as you can get, but I don't know, dude. The music and the visuals, and just the simplicity of it all. It's fucking addictive, man. Fuck, man. This game looks like a Genesis game made by EA. I am curious how early this is, since it has no party. Dragon Quest 1 character style, even? My guess is around 86. Slip Mad, how you doing tonight, dude? Fuck, I'm so fucking sick of turkey. Just eating turkey every day or what? 1990? Fuck, man. Wait, really? An MSX2 game in 1990? That seems pretty late for a fucking MSX2 game. Turksy? This is a PC 98 game? I'm a PC 98U. I'm well, just got done with my hour-long shower. Now I gotta wait another 45 minutes with a towel on my head. You got long, luscious locks or what? Fuck off. I don't know what the difference is. I'm not very versed in the vintage gaming computers. Oh, I mean, different computers, different companies. Trying to, pretty much with veggies and shit, gave the dog some. You're a PC 98 game. So the MSX2 is just a fucking unofficial port of it, or what? Oh no. Can I be a Sega CD game? Yeah, dude, which one do you want to be? Make your own video in excess? Or crisscross? You're a PC 98 game. Yeah, pretty much with veggies and shit, gave the dog some. Doesn't sound awful. PC 9801 with NEC. Pretty much think of it as the Japanese version of DOS IBM. I'm the pimp game. I'm looking up the details. Alright, we're back to the mountain. Get out of the way, I don't want to fight any of you. Okay. PC 9801 just uses standard 86 processors. Least favorite vegetable and why? Tomato because they're yucky? I fucking love tomatoes. Least favorite? I don't know. I hate cucumbers. It's just like crunchy water. I don't know why the fuck people like them. X86? I'd eat a tomato like an apple. If she has an OnlyFans, she needs an OnlyPimp. An OnlyPimp. Oh, fuck me. It was pointless coming here. If something isn't done soon, the forests of our planet are doomed. I have a request. If you save the forests, could you come tell me? I already did it. Alright, I've wasted more time. Get the fuck out of here. See ya. Ugh. Okay. Where am I supposed to go, then? Oh shit, there's a head over here. What are you again? Oh yeah! This is weird. I might have redeemed this improperly. I kind of owe some bits or channel points. What? No, dude. Fuck. Don't worry about it. Is an honest mistake for what that's worth? What do you mean? What's the mistake? What's going on? PC 9801 had market share since showing kanji on a monitor was pretty hard back then, and NEC designed a chip just for displaying crisp Japanese letters on a monitor. Oh yeah, I guess that would make sense. Huh. So did you order the Kung Pao chicken and shrimp fried rice tonight? PC 8801, 9801 was never for gamers. Games were just a side product. It was for business. Rich people. Ugh. That's super interesting. Oh, nice. Oh, well, no, tonight was military ration Mexican chicken stew. Keep eating those MREs, you'll never poop again. He called the shit poop. American MRE are great sometimes. Finally done in the card shop. What the fuck? You've just been in there this entire time? Poop again? The spaghetti was made of semolina flour, which I think is to encourage a fibrous diet, lol. Time to go yell at myself in the mirror after all spending brigade. How much did you spend? Semolina can be used like cream of wheat? Looks like a fossil. It's gripping a pale, sparkling gem. Whoa, the sparkling gem started talking. Beep, beep, kr. You are being deceived. Kr. What? How dare you speak like that to Lord Lucifer? Kr. The second planet will go down the same path we did if this keeps up. That happened because you didn't take the forest life into consideration. No, the fourth planet and the Lunarians walk the path to destruction. It doesn't matter what you say. We're going to start the vegetation evolution system we designed as the great Lord Lucifer instructed. Why won't you understand? Give me that key. Don't. Beep. Bang. The sounds stop. You picked up the pale, sparkling gem. I just eat foods high in fiber and nothing else. Yeah, I searched through everything for an hour. Damn, dude. At least you didn't off yourself for being disowned for selling asshole pics like this one girl I know. That's why you shit 5 times while at work. Mystery solved. Spent like $300 today on just cards. Damn.
Shit.
What are cards? Cue cards?
Pokemon!
Turbo chips? Eat turkey-based spam? And potatoes for a week and drink nothing but sweet tea? I'll card that pretty little hole. Oh, cardboard cards, yeah. There's a window peeking out, you see? An oddly glowing, tall, yet thin dick, unlike any you'd ever seen before. The power drained from your balls, and you felt dizzy. A horrible feeling like none you'd felt before. You finally discovered the root of the desertification. You placed the gem you were holding into the oddly shaped box beneath the window. Then, the mountain's glow disappeared. You'll have lumpy diarrhea. Oh shit. Why do I care how much I spend? I still have over 400 in the bank. If you're still here, this is when the game starts to vary greatly from Evo. This is really exciting. I'm glad you're enjoying it, dude. Mountain's glow disappeared. It appears the mountain's lost its power. Good riddance. Plus I get paid in 2 weeks, then get paid on December 1st, 15th, and 31st. Sweet. Yeah, this is super cool, isn't it? Glad you guys are enjoying it. Alright, now I can go back to the flower, I think. Save Evo. And we can start up the reptile era. Little Lizard is truly the cloud of his generation. Lucifer is a... have a name for diarrhea mixed with blood? Ass sauce! I'm hyped to see anything that isn't Parasite Eve 2. I know, dude. Holy fuck. Oh wow, you see the future area this early in Chapter 2. I love his little walk animation. Isn't it cute? Cloud Strife is emo and can sword fight? How original? I think that's all we have to do here. I may go hard with my hobby, but I at least live within my means. It's okay, Steven. Final Fantasy VII is less exciting. Steampunk Final Fantasy VI? I think VII's awesome. Sephiroth is less successful at destroying the world than Kefka. I know you won't judge me. Just being silly. Final Fantasy in general? I don't know, dude. If you guys want more depth, read a book. Final Fantasy VII was goated. I literally just played it. Dude, it's so fucking good. Like, I don't care that everybody talks about how good it is. It is a good game. I've never played Final Fantasy VII, only the first 6, LOL. Shut up, you're a liar. But still, some people worry when they hear how much I spent on Pokemon. JK Kingdom Hearts is Disney Epstein funded. Go fucking play it, babe. I'll prolapse your asshole. Please. You hear Gay's voice echoing. Thank you. You have saved the plants of the forests. It is time to evolve. You'll evolve into Diadectes? Now the time has come. You evolved into a creature just shy of a reptile. Now go. The new era is about to begin. I'm gonna take home a Black Label Final Fantasy VII to stream it because Flight Stick Action game streams are hurting my soul. Yeah, dude. Give yourself some fucking enjoyment. Let's go get a buttholes bleached for a date. The plants give you the savior of the forests, their thanks. The plants then managed to expand onto the land during the Devonian period, built the great forests of the world during the Carboniferous and Permian, and laid the basis for the development of insects and other invertebrates. These plants will bestow their gift upon you later, to aid the civilization of man, which you will eventually evolve into. They will become coal. Jesus, my typing is god-awful. Oh, insert disc 3 into B. Holy shit. Alright. Is Gold Majora's Mask rare? Death Star era, the light and dark of space. I need to eat, keep making dumb mistakes because I'm hungry and tired. Don't feel bad, everyone does here. After saving the forests from desertification, you head to the Northern Hemisphere. You hear Gay's voice. My child, a new era is about to begin. There are things that I must take care of in preparation for the coming era. There are also some things that I'm worried about. No, don't mind me. In any case, we shall meet tens of millions of years later in the lands to the east. It's worth a pretty penny. Is this 82 discs? 5? And we're on 3. It's 5 discs, I think, lol. Basically one for each chapter. Yeah, I mean, disc 1 is just the intro, and then disc 2 is chapter 1 and 2. Disc 3 is chapter 4 and 5, I believe. And then, yeah, there's a disc for just fucking the ending and epilogue and shit. I'm using it to start a fireplace. At least hearing Wally say the typos is entertaining. Thanks. It's okay, I was typing in Lionheart's chat the other day, and my typing was so bad he probably thought I was on crack. No, don't mind me. In any case, we shall meet tens of millions of years later in the lands to the east. The time of small reptiles is at hand. The Earth's crust is changing violently, and the terrain is undergoing dizzying changes, as though the Earth itself were alive. You can install Windows 11 with floppy disks, about 3,473 of them. Good to know. Alright, let's save. Alright, let's get back to fucking grinding away, and eventually we'll evolve. I have original Doom on floppies. You can use storage to install something? No. Some dude I know is gonna be happy next time I see him. That came out right. Lil Ari? Okay. Alright, we'll type that in now so I don't forget. You fucking or what? Yeah, probably. There we go. Simping? Found a card he's looking for his wife? Oh, okay. Bought it for her. Okay. Oops. Fuck no. We do not want to evolve yet. Holy shit, dude. Okay. These guys are fucking tough. Oof. Two unluckies in a row? Really, dude? Okay, recover. I found a Mustang Svo. Oh, I'm rocking out. Problem is, women don't care for short fuckers like me. Are you short? I don't remember you being short. Ugh, what the fuck? Oh, okay. Women don't mind short, man. Yes, no short man has ever found a partner ever. Shit. Well. Now that's a poor cover up, an excuse. What's up, baby? I want to bite this lady's ass cheek. I don't know why. Reason I have no woman is because I'm so wrapped up in making my life awesome and don't care to include someone else. I want to eat the ass.
Lucky, you turning into a tiny dinosaur.
Yeah, we just started up chapter 3. I'm a reptile now. Next is dinosaur. Borat will eat your shit. Very nice. Hey, Cheeseburger Cats, thanks for the raid, dude. He was streaming more Pokemon, huh? Okay. Stacks on deck, Patron on ice, and we can pop bottles all night. Maybe you could have whatever you like. You could have whatever you like. No problem. Are you doing more Pokemon or what? I would like a relationship, but I have trauma and other shit I need to correct. Nah, dude, you force it on other people and make their life hell. What are you talking about? She's not used to me giving good advice. Oh, water hurts me again now. Alright, I need to fucking save. I need to heal. Relationships would be cool, but instead I just fap 4 times a night and 4 times in the morning. Dear lord. You got any skin on your dick? Helping a friend get out of low ranks. Rank hell. And she's been learning the game really well for the short time she's played, so I'm not complaining. Yeah, dude, as long as you're having fun. I want to see a funny link. Sounds greasy. I just rub sandpaper over mine. Yeah, masturbating with sandpaper. It's a good idea. I love that scene in A Human Centipede 2, where the retard's jacking off with sandpaper. My libido's ridiculous. Yeah, I guess, dude. She got a different car. Surprised my dick hasn't fallen off the amount I've jerked off the last 5 years. Cockship.xxx. She has a different car, LMAO. SSRI meds have killed my libido, so I just jerk off anyway just for fun. What's an SSRI med? Your libido isn't, you're just compensating for being unfuckable. Oh dude, SSRIs destroyed my libido, I couldn't do it all the while. I got my first sex mark at 14, never looked back. Sex mark?
What?
You're stabbed? Oh, I'm pretty fuckable. Type of antidepressant. Oh, okay. I just stare at the sun until I pass out.
Cats.
Yep. Yeah, I stare at my son while he's in the shower. That fucking cheers me up.
I'm gonna stare at my cat. Luna's giving me a real dirty look. She's so pissed. I took her pink chair.
What the fuck is a sex mark? I'm shy and usually dodge relationships. Shower with your dad simulator 2015's on Steam. Probably because I have a hardened heart from years of loneliness. I think I heard that song. She's most defo fuckable. The cat?
The cat? Oh, I know.
Mm-hmm.
She's so mad at me right now. She's giving me really dirty looks. She's just like glaring. She's like, oh my god, you stole my pink chair, Mom. How dare you? I'm sleeping.
Dost thou even hoist? She passed out on the chair?
Yeah. Hmm. I know, I'm so fucking mean. I rubbed her belly first, though. She's still upset. Laying on the ground, staring up at me like, can you believe this is where I have been thrown?
Do you believe in cat dick?
I've been placed.
Oh, we're pretty close to fucking evolving.
How close?
Oh, just a few more creatures to kill. Oh, I need to evolve. I'm so weak.
Gooby.
Oh yeah, it does kind of look like Gooby.
I look like Gooby. Yeah. I'm so sad. Every time I think about him, all I think about is his fucking eyeball.
He's so cute. Happened. Anyone want to go to a swingers club?
What's a swingers club?
It's where people play on swings. Oh. It's like a heroin addict nodding off and you hear that song, Say Something, I'm Giving Up on You.
Say something.
A sex mark is usually kind of like a tiny burn mark on your Johnson and vagina from fucking too hard too much. Really?
Oh.
Could be AIDS. Should be AIDS.
I love her little paws folded in while she's like laying on her little paws. So cute.
Right?
I
used to fuck my grandpa missionary and he put cigarettes out on my face every time. Hey, Chadleywick, thanks for the lurk, dude.
Wow.
One hole is exit only. Is that like Death Note? AIDS is good. Went back to the concession stand she worked in after the game ended, but I didn't end up seeing her. What? Have you perhaps thought of using lube? Rogue black tar hair on? You literally just described a friction burn? La Mayo Unix, I'm a savage? Okay, let's evolve. Ah, oh, fuck. Not quite. Hey, Sinistar, what's up, dude? What are you wearing?
How
Unix, I'm a savage? What?
Before you evolve, what do you have to do?
Oh, I need some more jeans.
Need some more jeans?
I need to go to the jean store. Lube's a necessity, dog. You need lube for dogs? Foreskin helps? You gotta have lube. Just waking up. Damn it, dude. My voodoo didn't work. Lumfeo? Alright, let's evolve. You evolve into Lystrotix?
Chadleywick.
I'm going to tell my kids this is Pokemon. I sleep in my foreskin. I use it like a sleeping bag. Coconut oil is best natural lube. Here we go. I got buck teeth. This character is made specifically for the game. Doesn't exist.
Whoa, look at you evolving. Oh.
Man, I'm finally over being sick. I think this morning I felt like fucking death. Well, that's good, man. At least you're feeling better. What'd you do? Just drink a lot of water?
I have been in such a weird mood today.
Yep. Spit is the best natty lube. Nah, dude, blood. Natty? Walt's got fangs? He's a witch. It's true. Burn me. Okay, I need to save. Same. Convenient, too. What is sex with death like? You've never fucked a corpse? It depends how decayed they are, and if there's bugs inside.
Oh my god, please don't.
Don't talk. What is this gem in the 1939? Only at the gathering? Bad karma for hating on people? I had 5 pots of tea since 7 a.m. and took some Theraflu and a napping on the couch next to the dog. Now that's a date. Who's trying to go to the gathering? Whoop. Hoi. Mel is so abusive with you. I know. She's like, don't you speak. I will punch you. I should punch the chick's head in so it bleeds for lube. Exactly. Exactly.
Yeah, I'm so abusive right now.
I did years ago. LOL. Mel is abusive. The gathering is prime BBW territory. Mel abusive. How do y'all act dating Wally? If you don't punch me, how will I learn?
Doesn't work anyways. It doesn't work. He still talks about fucking corpses and the bugs inside them and everything. He just
No, you won't talk. You just keep talking about it. Just write a book about it. You fucking bring it up so frequently.
Fuck you, babe. Fuck you.
Magic the Gathering? Like if Senna couldn't get laid at a gathering, I'd be shocked. Turbex licked my butthole. Slap me real hard, like abusive hard, while we were fucking. Dude, have you seen Californication? Punching and fucking? Mel's abusive because Wally's offensive. Fuck each other? I'm not fucking... not offensive. Ew, who talks about corpses? Yeah. Ew. Ew.
Yeah, I wonder, who talks about them, honey? Yeah.
Do you believe in cat dick? I waved at my best friend with a fucking dead person's arm once. I'm trying to get into a BBW orgy at the gathering. Cynic can join. We gotta get Cynic late at the gathering. What's wrong with talking about the dead bodies? But the warning when I enter the stream thinks you are? Nuh-uh. I just put them there for safety reasons.
Yeah, they're just a fucking caption, that's all.
Occasionally this stream will go PG-13. You guys should watch this with your parents. Women should be at higher caste, otherwise laid won't work. Rigor mortis is great for necrophiliac. It's true. Like, legit, if I had the money, I'd bring his ass to a gathering with the sole intention of getting him laid. And just fucking live stream the whole thing. LaMayo Cheeseburger Cats is the real hero.
Luna gets fucking pissed with Bubsy, hey?
Probably, he's annoying. Bollywood ultimate film industry, most creative, true script, writing emotion, ultra smooth video making. Puts them there so some kid doesn't accidentally click his stream and traumatize himself. My older sister's a mortician, so she talks about dead bodies sometimes. Oh, no shit, dude, your older sister's a mortician. It's kind of cool. You should get her a mortician album for her fucking birthday. Darkest Day of Horror is a really good mortician album. Let's just make a Mumbai gathering. To be fair, I give him a lot of shit. It's the least I can do. Hindi ICP fans? Chopped up for barbecues, Pogger? Dude, you like Mortician? Sweet. It sucks that guy got, like, arrested in Poland for stealing a car, like, 20 years ago, and they haven't made music since. Because they were so good. Fuck yeah. Y'all care about getting me laid that I do with myself? Cynic, how do you feel about fat women and clown makeup? Quit talking about his mom. As soon as I come back, the stupid bitch is yelling several movies worth of dialogue into the phone and making my headache worse. Just one more night of this shit, Jesus Christ. One more night? I thought you were leaving on the 5th. Chainsaw Dismemberment. Yeah, dude, exactly. Remember that 70s show? Dude, I love that 70s show. Fuck, gotta do the deed. Gotta feed the retards in my neighbor's well. In my neighbor's well? Fat women and clown makeup are my two biggest kinks. Let's go. Tomorrow I'll stay at the new place's living room. Oh, okay, cool. Palak paneer, epitome of food, top tier healthy dish. America food unhealthy, pig slop. Palak paneer flavor explosion. Dude, it's nice having two Cynic stubborns in here. Necro cannibal? Hi. I wanna fuck Fearboner style, a scary Harley Quinn big beautiful woman. Is that what BBW stands for? Big beautiful woman? Dear lord. When Eric goes to the hospital for career day, Walt was an extra on the 70s show once and got raped by Hyde. It wasn't rape. LaMayo, yes. Flesh Ripper and Blown to Pieces are great tracks. Yeah, dude, Mortician was fucking awesome. And you guys listen to Gore Rotted? Who wants to get laid when rape exists? It's true. Big beautiful women. LOL, I genuinely thought that was a Cynic comment as you read it. Yeah, dude, he does a very good job at imitating. Originally, it was beautiful black woman. Really? I always thought... Okay. Huh. Big brapping woman? Big black woman? His mom tells him some guy just died, then she toe-tags the dead body? I fucking love to go rot it. Yeah, dude. Yes. That shit blew my 13-year-old mind back in the day. I used to have this one really good friend, and every time I put on, like, a death metal CD, he'd fucking run out of the room, freaking out. It was the weirdest shit. Like, I thought he was faking it, but he did it for fucking years. I thought he was just doing it to be funny, but... Yeah, I don't know, dude. That shit legitimately freaked him the fuck out. I had to quit playing death metal around him. Black women are cute as fuck. Oh, yeah. Sure. Then after the shit is done, Kitty starts singing happy music in the car. His mom tells him some guy just died. Oh, yeah. I remember that episode. That was one of the very first super heavy bands I heard also. Really? Cool. What about Exhumed? Did you ever get into Exhumed? I like all bodies. Every one of them. Okay, let's save. Go up and tell them that. Tell us how it goes. I want a nice Asian girl. Here I am. Zoomed? It zoomed? What's a zoom? Hell, I just want someone to love me. We all love you. I want to have a love affair with black women. Huh. Or? I want to experience black women. Did you ever get into obituary? I loved them when I was... No, dude, I actually never gave obituary a chance. Or suffocation. Or morbid angel or any of them. I don't know, dude. I got Cannibal Corpse gore obsessed. When I was like 12 or 13. And Cradle of Filth's Midian. And then I don't know. I didn't expand into death metal too much. I got way more into black metal side of things. I seen Obituary live 3.5 years ago. Really? How was it? Define experience? Hey, Mavrosa, how are you doing tonight? They were alright. Listen, lady. Experience is experience. A little too fucking loud. Death metal? No. You guys go watch hood fights and loud women in restaurants? You mean like experience points? By experience, do you want to fuck a black chick or just hang out with one? Are you experienced? The pussy is always high mileage and wedlock. I like Jimmy. I'm fucking losing my mind. I don't know what's going on anymore. What year is this? How are you? I'm doing alright. This game is fucking fantastic. This game looks kind of cool. Yeah, Kaylee, this is so much fun. I love this. Glad someone got it. Both, but hang out first and then fuck. Obituary played snorting whiskey and drinking cocaine? What? That doesn't sound like an obituary title. Jimi Hendrix was a BBW? Did you ever get into Carpathian Forest, Nat Frost? Dude, I got a Carpathian Forest hoodie on the fucking wall. It says anti-human, anti-life on it. I wore the shit out of that for like a decade. It's all fucking ripped up and stuff now, though. Sinistarin wants to hang out and get friend-zoned. I just want consensual sex with a non-mean woman. It was a damn good cover. Cover?
Good luck, Super Game Station. I hope you find a non-mean woman. I think they're all bitches.
There's gotta be at least one out there. Kaylee will get a nightmare watching those dinosaurs. Oh boy, Sinna. Thanks, Mel. Sinistarin wants to hang out and get friend-zoned.
All women turn eventually. They're all mean.
My favorite fucking black metal artist is one that not a lot of people know of, called Streborg. He's from like Tasmania. I really liked his early shit. He does like weird dark wave stuff now, but I mean, his first few albums were just so fucking weird. I loved it. Is it normal for a girl to you want you to lick Skullville extract from her labia? Yeah, dude, 100% normal. Is Mel smoking jazz cigarettes just off screen? Oh yeah, nothing but heroin. You want to get friend-zoned to come to Calgary? Ulver? Oh yeah, Ulver's not bad at all. I like their really early shit. Jazz cigarettes, how old are you? Tibor? Fucking Zootroy. I used to have a Nat Frost terrorist shirt, but I wore it so much it fell apart. Dude, I do that with all of my shirts. I wear them until they're fucking dust. And then Melissa's like, you should throw that out. I'm like, but the memories.
I'm like, I don't give a fuck, honey. It stinks.
It smells like blood and piss. I'm like, what do you think I bathe in? Is it normal for a Canadian to go get bacon at 1 a.m.? That's an impossible thing to answer. I think there's a Lebanese gang chapter in Calgary. I'm not really fit to join a gang, though. He joins a gang in his 30s. Frame those shirts.
Yeah, make a blanket out of them.
Oh, no, you don't want a blanket.
Blanket of sweat?
No. Oh, no, you don't.
Yeah, I do.
Sorry. No.
Time to evolve, baby. You ready?
I'm waiting.
You'll evolve into Theriaria? Yeah. Theriaria. Yeah. I pronounced that fucking properly. This character was made specifically for this game and doesn't exist. Yeah, you don't exist. Gang life at 30? That's what my mom says. If it has holes or stains, throw it out. No. Sorry, yes. I miss my old choking victim shirt. Easy way to get out of friend zone, be her awesome friend. But then you like her, tell her, and if she says no, let it go. After a month or two, she might call you if she misses you, or else just let it go. That's all you have to do? Sweet.
Out. Come on. Well, leave her
tip
alone.
Better yet would tip and make it wine flavor.
What are you doing? Well.
That smug ass look is so cute. LMFAO Senna, you kill me. I want the twin sweaty concert shirt of a BBW drenched in the delicious and beautiful pheromones. Just drenched in fucking ham sweat. Got a booger on the sleeve. You can buy one off me. Senna has a point. Bet. That doesn't work. She's just using you as a rebound when she gets bored of cock. Titty sweat.
You? I just saw your fucking face. You were like,
Yeah, you just lift up the tit and find a grilled cheese.
What the?
I stand by what I said. Or pumpernickel. Nipples aren't one hole, you know? Prove it. Is literally everyone in this chat just jaded and hating women? Fucking apparently. Women not fuck me, women bad. That's a snack for later. Grilled cheese and tomato soup sounds good. Oh yeah, there's tomato soup too. LMAO, I'm not down for eating and fornicating. I keep those activities separate. Exactly, snack for later. Last chick that friendzoned me asked me for money last year, sent her $20 and no payback. No, I'm too busy playing Pokemon. Bogeyman! Alright. How do I hate women, just the one that fucked my asshole with a lube? I'm just like, what the heck is going on tonight? I know. This chat is usually so PG. That's something you can ask Mel off stream.
What's that?
No, stop. I'm a good bird. I'm just looking for the black thing that flew down from the eastern skies. I was thinking he could teach me to fly, but I lost sight of him near that steep mountain to the east. Not too much effort, man. All women are different. There you go. But one thing common that they just don't want to sleep with you unless you have something that she wants. Add the goddamn Pokemon sound command back. Should I? I do need some more videos and stuff. I just can't seem to find the time. The same girl messaged me a couple weeks ago and I totally ignored her. Have I literally killed everything in the fucking game or what?
I don't know.
Seems like it. Alright, maybe I should save before I just keep fucking walking into traps. Don't. I kind of feel like I'm being too harsh, but at the same time, I know what she's doing. Holy shit, really? Almost as if you only want to be with her because she has something you want. Thank you. I like to win girls over with my heart and sense of humor. Is this how humans work? That nipples have multiple holes on the areola? But being a woman is like opposite of curse nowadays. They are lucky. A lot of attention and non-earned respect that they get makes me feel jealous.
Let her sleep.
I only share my pee-pee with those who win me over. What an honor.
No. You be respectful.
Respect my authority.
You be respectful to you now.
Hey, or something. You wandered, lost through the mountain range, soaring over the depths of the forest for several months. It felt like it, eh? Yeah, just being viewed as a fuck doll must be so great. Should have chose me instead of the meth head she chose. That's why I send my OnlyFans pics to Walt. This man gets it. OnlyFans model's going to jail for tax evasion. It's not like hookup culture has affected women also or anything. It's nature's desire to have a relationship or partner. There's nothing wrong. Then one day, you heard an alarming scream. Where are we? Oh, shit. More stuff. She's probably getting blacked as we speak. I want to be the smug-ass dinosaur. I relate to it. She can fuck off. I don't need that hand in my wallet. Nice. 225. That's a lot. Okay, cool. Ready to evolve again, thankfully. I don't like this thing. You are what you attract. Lice? I hate when people only want me for my wiener and my money, neither of which I have a lot to give. Keep it in the family, I say. Exactly. Amen. Amen. Sometimes women will realize they picked the wrong guy. Yeah, life is a learning experience in every way.
And sometimes men realize they picked the wrong girl.
Good things and bad things happen to everybody.
That's right.
Where's me genomes? Ugh. Then they try crawling back. I'm not playing games. Exceptions. It has a lot of exception. You gotta learn. Ever tried taking a shit while squatting? Dude, it's the best.
Have you actually?
Yeah, that's how we're fucking made to fucking shit. Last time I shit like that was in a graveyard and it was pouring rain. No, Mel, males always nail it right, only women are wrong. Bad dates have given me awesome standards, like I will not tolerate someone requesting I like hot sauce off their pussy. Hey, good climb. I'm an Archaeopteryx. My stream for the future is to fly freely through the skies. I'm training to fly at this very moment. Just like that black thing at the top of the mountain. Dun dun dun. Either learn or teach them a lesson. Crawling in my skin, these wounds, they will not heal. Ouch.
I've learned a lot about the men in this stream tonight.
Not as good as the black thing yet. Do you believe in cat dick? I disagree with that statement. I heard an awful cry coming from above. Wonder who it was. Oh, yeah. You guys ready for some fucking aliens? Not even kidding. They're some real weirdos. I was obviously being very serious.
I thought so, Unix. I just knew it. You were being...
Save me. A small creature is being attacked by medium-sized reptiles. You startled the reptiles with your sudden arrival and they ran away. That was close. I'm a Lunarian, a denizen of the moon. I had engine troubles at the warp zone near those three glowing mountains to the east. Had to make an emergency landing, and here I am. Lady Lucifer ordered me to come to this planet on a reconnaissance mission. We're the only ones left to protect the planets of the solar system, since the Venusians and Martians were destroyed. It's a huge responsibility. I have to confess that I love fat women? You? No. What's up, Mel?
Hi, Mickey Murder. How's it going?
Yes. Chat turns into corn when women deny them. All day I dream about sex. Really cool sprite work and graphics. Reptilians. Yeah, dude. I know. I love it. Look at his butthole. BBWs are where it's at.
I thought that was his tail.
It is his tail.
Oh.
Nice to see a game run on a microwave. It does look really nice, eh? That's right. I have a present here from Lady Lucifer herself. Try heading due east from here. I know it'll help you with your evolution. Well then, my thanks to you, little reptile. You get alone with Bray if she didn't Ronnie McNutt herself? Along. Okay.
Oh, I see where your path is. That is so cool.
Right?
Yeah, I love this game.
It's unfortunate that you can't see everything, but I guess that's what multiple playthroughs would do if you're so inclined.
I think you would be. I think you're kind of addicted to this.
Kind of fucking autistic.
No, it just seems like this is something that's so up your alley. I'm really tired tonight. Holy shit.
To be fair, I only date BBWs. I want something to hold on to. Like, we men have crazy desire for sex, especially for penetration. As opposed to what other kind? But it only lasts for 10 minutes. Foreplay might last longer, like breathing each other's and tongue-touching. That's only when you are romantic, but women have low sex desire, but they last longer. I love it!
That was so fucking retarded.
I will try to upgrade different from you, Walt, and I will stream this. Are you? This chat wild? Oh shit, that was a sick beatbox. I tried Smaller Women and it was boring and borderline depressing. You should have told them that. Mid-coitus.
Wow. Oh,
I think everyone is beautiful, but I can't deny how much I enjoy a full-figure woman. 333. What is that? Their weight? Women have low sex desire. Are you serious? Okay. Yeah, fuck no they don't. Fuck no they don't. Maybe if you're there.
Fucking god, your chat, what the fuck?
I hear cat throwing up outside my window. Time to pour the boiling water in the freezing cold. Time to jack off, dude. I love that sound. This, but the skinny girls I were with were mean and not into me, just my package. Don't actually do that. Wanting type sex desire like making first woman. The sex was so fucking boring for me. Okay. I need to go east. Allowed.
What? My mind has been blown by your chat.
Pushing rope that night I was? Jesus, fuck Sinna. Is sex that a thing in India? Never change is all I'll say. I need a real woman that will take care of me. The 3 hours flew by. Now with the advent of AI girlfriends, the movie Weird Science is closer to realty than ever before. Chat wants bobs and vagine. How can she slap? Making first move, women rarely do that. We need to turn Sinna into the Punjab pussy pounder. God bless you. So funny.
Oh my god, my brain.
Oh yeah. We transport over Neon. The Punjab Pounder. This has been a great Sega fan stream. Sinna made chat today. I'm so happy. Benny Lava? God damn it, Walt. Reality, lol. No, dude, realty. Bet Mel's mind isn't the only thing that's getting blown tonight. We barely talk about birth orgasms. Yeah, what about period cups? We haven't talked about them in a while. After a long day of being PC, I needed this. PC.
Actually,
President's Choice?
So I was on fucking TikTok. Let's talk about period cups. This chick had her period cup in her fucking drawer. Obviously, she cleaned it. And her kid found it and, like, was, like, wearing it and was like, Mom, I found your hat! I found your hat! And she's like, oh my god. She goes, you need to get that off your head right now. It's not a hat. And then he's like, it's a hat, Mom! It's a hat! And he's, like, running around the house with it and she's, like, chasing him and shit. Oh my god, it's so fucking funny. She's like, my kid stole my fucking period cup, guys.
People actually use period cups?
Yeah.
After a long day of being PC, India's not just Punjab Lumpheo. One little typo, lol. Cow squirting, talk about coffin birth. Every time I come to this chat gets interesting and retarded at the same time. Gee, I wonder why. Okay, I think it's time to evolve.
What are you gonna evolve into?
Quite sure.
I want everyone to play this just so that way I can see what everyone evolves into. Oh, you're a flying lizard! Look at you! You got wings!
I had one ex who wore pads where vajay smelled like cleaning chemicals and I low-key hated that. Yeah. That's great. I like that. Thank you for telling. I remember seeing a buddy's sibling drink from a legit douche bottle.
Ooh.
Yeah, it's everyone else. She came from Planet Claire. Just chugging water out of it, and I was like, oh god, that poor kid. Yeah. Just inhaling a blood clot. It's like you are all dynamite, and I'm the starter of the dynamite. It's kind of like that. She came on my face, and my face smelled like vajay and Lysol. She just came a fucking stream of earwigs all over you.
I wonder what she's putting on herself. Like, what the fuck?
You'll evolve into Ophiacodon? Sounds like a drug. Oh. 3 to 4 meters in length, carnivore. Lived near swamps and rivers, eating fish with its many sharp teeth. It had a lizard-shaped body with a long tail. Air inhabited Permian. Okay.
Sweet. I knew she came from there. She drove a Plymouth Satellite A faster than the speed of light.
That's like the scariest thing I've ever heard.
What? Hey, Kid Glove, how you doing, dude?
God, motherfuck. How's your night going? Did you finally purge Parasite Eve 2 from your life? Yes. Yes.
Yes!
Hooking up with a woman and then earwigs crawl all over your pee-pee from her Bulbasaur? Yeah, dude. We were talking about necrophilia earlier, right?
Oh, please stop. Even Boop is like, what?
You should come maggots all over your face.
Babe.
Walter, when you gonna evolve more? I don't know. Should I? Oh shit, an earthquake. It's huge. 138 damage. We got a bunch of shit. Did you beat the boss or did you just say fuck it? I tried it for like an hour and a half and there was no doing it. I just gave up. I put over 20 hours into it. Everybody hated the game. I hated the fucking game. Did you beat the boss or did you just say fuck it? Glove, you bastard, how you doing? You are very Akira too. Bless you. You hear voices through the crack in the rocks. So, how's the Fountain of Evolution? Sir, there were some weird monsters crawling about inside. So if we can make it past them, then. Heh heh, I'll be the most beautiful creature on the planet. I'll be a smart creature. I'll get swole as hell, you'll see. Come on, I've had enough. You're wasting our time. In we go. Huh? Wait for me. They called you slow. I was asleep, but I just woke up. Oh, really? Okay, sleep time. I feel myself dying. Good night, folks. All right, dude. Thanks for hanging out.
Good night. Have a good sleep.
Talk to you tomorrow, man.
Thanks for joining the crazy stream.
Yeah. Sweet dreams. Swollen with liquid, ready to burst. A load of my lymph will quench this dead body's thirst. 1 month in the grave, twisted and half decayed, she turned a putrid yellow. I pissed in her maggot-filled asshole, fucking the rotting. My semen is bleeding. The smell of decay seeps from her genital cavity. The smell is unbearable as I unburied her. I cum blood. Dude, Cannibal Corpse lyrics are fucking poetry. I wanted to add that fucking I cum blood intro to one of my videos. Thank you, ZZZZZ, Cannibal Corpse.
You don't say.
Okay.
I love you.
We're up to...
How much more you got, baby?
Oh, I'm done. I'm just having fun at this point.
Oh.
Hello. I love Walt, too. Why don't you marry me?
He's up for grabs.
Hello, Senna and everyone else here, too. Oh, no, I'm not special. Nell doesn't like it when someone squirts maggots or dick shoots kidney stones. Oh, kidney
nope.
Stones sounds so bad.
Nope, don't like that.
Honey was here? Goddamn. I already told you, like, two more dates and I'm trying dick. Okay, let's heal. Yeah, these creatures are fucking tough. I'm gonna have to fucking evolve again soon. I'm so afraid of kidney stone. Dude, it sounds awful, right? I hate that that exists. Mel, I'll trade you a pack of players and a half-dead Bic for Wally. Sold.
He sold himself.
I'm a sellout. My gay homies is ready. Godzilla, why? I've had kidney stones? Ugh. I'm so terrified of them, I've looked away from chat. Good. Run! Sell your virginity, you'll end up bankrupt? I peed rocks in my younger years? Ay caramba. Sells himself, steals the cigarettes, and you just snap? Is that a cum sock? How do we avoid getting them? I don't know, just drink a lot of water, right? Isn't it like a huge calcium buildup or some shit? As long as you eat vegetables once in a while and drink a fuckload of water, like, you pretty much avoid it for the most part. One thing for sure, meet as many women as possible and see who likes you. Life is all about probability. Now you shit rocks? Drinking lots of water? Foods like parsley are good for your kidneys. Be right back and get some water. Haha, yep. I learned that from chat, actually. I do learn a lot from you guys. I really do.
I learn a lot from you guys, too.
I learned everything I know from you guys. I got an ad on another stream for electronic mousetraps by a company named Victor.
Oh, yeah. They work like a hot damn, too.
Don't drink more than like 2 cups combined of soda, coffee, etc., even caffeinated tea. Yeah, I have like half a cup of coffee in the morning, and then half a cup at night. But other than that, I just drink fucking water. That's new. That little chat is Wally schooling. It is, dude. I feel like a test is gonna come up. If I didn't have to get up early, I'd call Mr. Suffer on stream and send him Cannibal Corpse text to speech. That'd be great.
It's a good idea.
Good idea, sir.
Why, wow, you ready to go fucking...
What are we doing? We watching a movie tonight? What are we doing?
I guess so. Yeah, we need to watch 9.
We gotta watch, Paranorman first.
I thought you said we had to watch 9.
Paranorman, 9, Box Trolls.
What's Paranorman?
All 3 of them look fucking identical. They all have the same exact fucking art style. You know? Fuck bars? Your kidneys do not regenerate, so all damage is permanent? Really? That Cambodian asshat? You never finish your coffee? Yeah, no, I never do. That's why I said half.
Ever.
I want to join yoga. Let's see if I meet women there, or GYM, or Japanese language tuitions, or other certification courses. Let's meet those women. Cough for me, that's the test. Now I fondle you. You watching when cum socks attack? Dude, I love that show. The painful part to kidney stones is not passing them. The painful part is an indescribable pain in your back or side prior to passing. The dick pain's minimal. Oh, that sucks. It sucks. Let's talk about it. Let's keep talking about it. Kidneys are pretty strong, though. Yeah, I mean, they gotta be. Look at all the shit human beings eat. Death is caused by DNA damage? I've done an STD test. You have to put something in your dick hole, or what? Alright, I need to save. I might die. Save. Yeah, your kidneys can take a lot, but dehydration can hurt very badly them. Well, yeah, but I mean, most people don't seem to fucking drink water for whatever fucking reason. You're literally made of water. We're water creatures on a water planet. Most people are like, oh, I'm gonna drink a fucking Coca-Cola.
You're just like, what? Just drink more water, your kidneys will always be healthy. Fucking sucks, they put brush in the end of your dink and it hurts like hell. Yeah, I bet, dude. I meant to tell you, did you hear about someone finding 10 seconds from Cleopatra by Fox in the 1920s? And is a film lost to the Fox Studios fire of 1929? It's from the final scene? No, dude. Never heard of any of that. I don't know what any of that is. I'm out of the loop, dude. Also, a huge risk of kidney stones isn't actually passing it. It's because it's so painful if you naturally pass it. And don't get it broken up. You can pass out and smash your head on the toilet. God damn, man. The way I type, I should just start speaking Newfie. Kidneys are awesome. One thing that always bothers me is when streamers have a hydrate redeem and they don't drink water. Yeah.
You guys make me drink a lot of water on my streams.
Hydrate slams a fucking Pepsi.
I always drink water.
All I wanted was a Pepsi.
Unless I have tea in front of me, then I'm drinking that. But it just depends. Usually it's water.
I wear depends. You ever seen the video where the guy put a butter knife in his dick hole down to his balls and jack it? And it popped out like a hidden blade from Assassin's Creed? No, I have not. Throw it in the Discord. Did it star the real Cleopatra, LOL? I know someone that had problems with their kidneys by drinking a lot of energy drink. Well, yeah. Energy drinks are fucking toxic. Slams a glass of salt water down. Attaboy. Okay. Alright, let's save and raid. This game is so fucking fun, I don't even want to stop. I love this. Must have been a small one. They aren't a universal size. Also, how the fuck did you get a kidney stone at 24? Do you drink any water? Me? I had kidney stones when I was like 19. What? Being women is best? Just remove uterus, no more periods, no more pain? Hell yeah, that's extra better.
That is so not true.
That's how
you go through early menopause after you do that. So, like, you're going through hot flashes.
Oh,
you're
okay.
Going through a whole bunch of shit if you remove it too early. That's not good. That's really not good for most women. I'm sorry to women who have to do it.
That's how I knew my body was on its way out. Sinistop. Thank you, Mel. So my dumbass decided to put cards in a binder, but I put them in the from the back first and upside down. Google what menopause is. LMAO, that's when Walt starts the raid. Like, okay, time to sort shit. Thank you for explaining, Mel.
Love you guys. I hope all of you have a really good sleep, and we will see you guys tomorrow.
It's psychological. You can fix it, Mel.
Yeah, it's just in your fucking head, dude. For sure.
I'm eating. I'm great. Thanks for the stream. Love you, Wally and Mel. Thank you guys so much for hanging out tonight. It was hilarious, and this game is so good. I can't wait to play this again. tomorrow. Don't leave me. I know. I want to keep playing. Okay. Well, I will be back tomorrow, though. I hope you guys have a good night. Thank you for hanging out. Thanks for all the fucking hilarity and shit. I appreciate it. Raid before Senna kills any more of my brain cells. Take care, everyone. Poop.
Night hip.
Yeah. All right. Shareable, raided, guided the raid to a little Ari, so let's see what she's up to. Maybe she's playing a horror game. Dang, I get back and it's over. I know, dude. I'm sorry. My poor goldfish. Your cells are already dead. All right. Have a good night, you guys. Thanks for hanging out. Resident Evil 4. Thank you.